Inconceivable! Can you hear us now? One.
Hello. No, Michael.
Oh, I think I got it.
Hey.
I think I figured it out. Wait. I think you can hear me now.
I had one heart left when you shot that arrow.
Here.
Peas? We hear things.
Are you sure?
Yay!
Are you sure?
Huh? Everybody dab.
Hello.
Everybody dab. Oh, neither do I.
No, here.
Old men don't either. Oh, here he goes. Here he goes. Arm.
Wait, no, you forgot the beginning.
Oh, you forgot the beginning already. You already messed it up. All right.
Okay, first you start out with the beginning. So, spread your legs out like this. Okay.
This is for...
And then once you build it up and then you
Isn't that the YMCA?
No. Then you go like this, like you see.
Yeah, that's the YMCA. Isn't that
I don't understand.
I'm pretty sure that's the YMCA, but this is for everyone out there who had to put up with my technical problems.
Dabbing with the rough up.
Pump up your fist like this.
Oh, here they go. Here they go. Oh man, they're doing it. What are they doing? I don't know.
Please stop.
Oh. This is crazy. It's crazy, people, I tell you. Hey, Sheba's winning. Oh man.
So now the whole thing.
The whole thing. So my problem was the fact that I had a meeting today because I work from home and we do the meetings on our computers, and I muted my microphone on the computer.
So
yeah, that was the issue.
That is not the issue.
All right. So guys, tonight, how you guys doing out there? First of all,
pizza rolls.
We've got. What?
Oh, I guess I'll bank heist. Wait, do I?
We got 8 viewers out there.
Somebody already
woot,
did.
Woot.
How we doing out there? How's your guys' Monday?
My arms actually hurt.
Your arms actually hurt.
You're good. Monday. Work experience. Oh no, that's the worst.
What's good? Alkali.
Work experience is always good.
Oh, yeah,
amazing,
thank
you.
We just watched Shrek 2.
Amazing, yeah. Mikey. Thank you for that follow. Welcome to the family.
You know, I never realized how many songs are in Shrek.
Go ahead and press those buttons, Mikey. Press those buttons under the screen.
No.
Those guys.
Someone host.
We are now 20 people away from our first giveaway, so you need to get those bones.
Quick, 5 people make 5 bucks.
Not already.
It is, but legs are sore from it. Oh, no. All
right.
Feels quiet. That's so quiet.
That was everything that seems a little quiet.
It's a soft stream tonight to put people to bed.
Yeah, it's a Monday stream.
Tonight we'll be putting you to bed with some love songs from
and then
the Rumpf.
We'll go to sleep.
Bedtime streaming.
And then we'll wake up
and
on the 17th.
Traffic.
Say happy birthday, Sherbert. You're 12.
Yes, look at that traffic.
That's some nice traffic.
Oh.
Now the weather.
All right then.
I grew up in the, you know, the 80s and 90s.
Shiba Linu.
And there was this guy on the radio that had like this really deep voice. And he talked like this. He said, tonight we're going to be playing love songs all night long.
Okay, I have 4 hearts.
Cool.
All right. Anyway, guys, tonight
I'm
thinking,
with the sheep.
And you guys can correct me if I'm wrong, but I was thinking we could start
my
building
clothing.
A wither skeleton farming platform.
No.
Thank you.
Hanging out in the nether. How's
no.
that sound? Okay, so it's either that or the mega melon
I guess
farm.
Just disappeared or something. Wait.
It's either that or the mega melon farm. We'll call it Megan.
Megan.
How much do I blend in?
Yeah. That is a demon, not a person. Okay.
Wait. I'm going to try and get in this corner.
So, let's see. What are we at? We're at 8 viewers right now. We can get to 10 viewers. I will tell you about this demon story. I will tell you a demon story.
No.
If we can get just, it's one more. We're at no, we're at eight right now.
Sheep, please.
I can. I have two of them actually that I could share. I can share with you the sacrifice one, or and we have angel stories.
Only
yeah,
angel
but the
stories,
two demon
please.
Ones are really funny.
This is going to be this is going to be an all Christian stream.
Two more viewers, and two more viewers, and tonight's hashtag will be a scary voice that you've heard.
Logs
into bot account. Accounts.
Oh boy. Add cactus bot. Do it.
So we'll do. Let's see. What hashtag should we do tonight, guys?
Hashtag.
Something to do with my stories. That's
no,
what
not
do.
Harambe.
No.
What's Harambe?
It's a long story.
It's a meme now.
MC
it's that
rules.
Gorilla that was shot for.
No gorilla.
Yeah, that one.
We'll go with that one.
Hashtag yeah that one.
Yeah, so if we could just get two more R5 dad stories. No. Scary story. So we'll do
scary
hashtag
stories.
Hashtag R5 FamilyCraft. Tell us your scary story.
Hashtag R5 dad talk.
Have you ever been abducted by aliens?
Tell us.
No, it has to be this. Has to be hashtag R5 FamilyCraft. Okay? Turn everyone up completely maxed and having a problem hearing everyone. Well, that's just really weird. So
everyone put your mouths on your microphone.
Alright. Voice volume. How is that better? Hopefully that's better. Let's do this. No, want to do that.
I will now sing the wind song.
Is that better, guys?
So wait, I remember when you said the wind of song.
The winds of song.
I was about to say it again.
So tweet us out.
The wind of song.
Hashtag R5FamilyCraft. And tell us your scary story in the limited space available in Twitter.
Yep.
All right. Tell us your angel stories, please. I don't want to hear about your satanic things.
And when you do tweet us out with that hashtag, has to have that hashtag, we'll put you on the screen just like this. That's a bit better. All right, I will go.
Hashtag shout out.
I'll go up to here.
You'll
tell
get
me how that
a
is.
Shout out.
See, this is my volume that. Control, guys. This is what I see when I do volume
so,
control.
So YouTube has been recommending me.
Which I can even do a compressor.
Like a whole lot more YouTube gaming streams.
Do that.
For like no reason in particular.
Maybe because you watch our live plays.
What? See, that's fine too.
No, it doesn't connect.
Don't want to go too loud.
Yes, anyway,
there we go.
No.
Yes.
Anyway,
I'm sorry.
I'm special.
Harem, ask me
everyone's
again.
Everyone's special. It's okay.
Yeah, just like turn it down and then say ask
me again. We actually
just
liked the attention, Harem.
Harem, ask me again.
Do a mosquito
special,
that story.
The kind with the helmet. The kind with the helmet. Yeah, one more viewer and I will share a scary story. Not a scary story.
Mosquito net.
That's when you figured out you were
scary. Scary mosquito net story.
mosquito net story.
It's mosquito net Halloween edition.
It's not a scary. No, the.
It's
well,
not
I was just
a
say
scary.
It. Ask me again.
It's not spooky.
It's not a ghost and demons kind of scary story. No. It's a funny. It's funny from my side. It's not funny from the other side of the person who. That's why I don't know what to call it.
It's so it wasn't funny when it happened, but it's funny to think about.
Are you special with a lisp kind of special or a helmet kind of special?
Listen.
Or is it like...
And lisps are nothing to make fun of. See, I can't even say lisp.
Lisps.
Yes.
Ah, fudge.
Yeah.
I have a lip.
Aw, amazing Mikey left.
Yes.
Just like the fear of long words.
Yes. Hippolongstrasakulfadelfinabophobia.
That's not
See,
what it
and
is.
He even knows that, and he repeats
That's
it.
That's not what it is, I don't, though.
It can't
no,
be
No, it's
it.
Not.
It can't... It cannot possibly be
I don't
it.
Remember, but it's not that.
You don't have a lisp. Yes, I know that... I know that you don't have a lisp. I've always wondered, whose cruel idea was it to put an S in the word lisp?
I have a lisp.
Lisp. I don't know. Lisp. Anyway. Lisp. Speaking of
there
lisps,
we go.
There's an epic Swampert.
That's
is
not
just
what
in
it
the
is.
Channel.
Yes, it is.
I'm looking it up.
That cannot... No, he doesn't have a lisp either, but...
Swampert no. is 6'3".
It's a well-hidden
wait,
lisp.
He's really that tall?
Yeah,
it belongs to Sokolfadelfinabo.
I think they just call it British.
No, it's not. It's no, it's not. It's Hippolophobia.
Fear of long words.
How about this is called
that.
Fear of long lerbs.
Fear
of long
lerbs.
What's the fear of long adverbs?
what would a long adverb even look like?
Hippopotamonstrano. It says Hippopotamonstrano Sequoia.
No, I need to get 35.
Phobia. I need to get 20.
I'm at 29.
No, I'm sorry. I don't want
to. Scary stories when I figure out you guys were streaming. That is so mean.
That is a mad hashtag. Have you ever done a hashtag where Twitter's like, no, that's too long? I don't know. That's probably going
to
be
Twitter
it.
Wait,
right
Twitter can talk to you?
No, I don't know. I'm still fairly
Twitter's
new
actually
to Twitter.
Psychic.
So, guys, let's see here. We could either... do
die.
You guys want to do the Megan... oh, my
The Megan...
Megan. The Megan Farr.
Hippopotam.
The Megan Farr.
Monstrosesquipedalia.
Free-range grass-fed Megans.
Hippopotomonstrosesquipedaliaphobia.
What? That too.
Boom.
All right. So,
thanks,
we can either.
Eli.
I thought it was
thanks.
Hippolongstrasakulfadelfinabophobia.
You're being promoted to extra family.
Yeah. I'm speaking a different language.
Sir Butkis isn't cooking for me.
So, guys, we can either do
he
the
can't.
Mega Melon Farm.
The fridge is the fridge
or
isn't
the
cold enough.
Wither skeleton farming platform. What are we going to do tonight, guys?
Let's do a mega farm. Let's do a melon farming.
The mega.
You should
melon
tell a scary
farm.
Mosquito net story.
I will when we get to 10 viewers. 10 viewers. We're at 9 right now. Yep. We're at 9 right
now. The feds have decided to get some dog nuts.
So.
Wait, what?
Yeah, jump on.
Yeah.
Tell her. Say, Grandma, come on. I should message my mom as well. So, you guys, let's see if we can get... I think her name was something Hunter. Get the grandma. Granny's
grandma
in here.
Stream.
Granny stream. Granny stream.
That should be the... If both of them join and stay, our hashtag is going to be Granny stream.
Granny stream?
Yeah, Granny stream. We could probably even get them on Skype and like have them talk with us. That would be
cool. Oh, I forgot to post to Facebook and tell all the old people that were streaming.
Probably do that.
Yeah. So hands off the keyboard, and it's still typing in Facebook.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Hashtag Granny Stream. Yeah.
There we go. Cool. All right. So when I see Hunter or something come in, then I'll tell you guys to say hi to Grandma. Okay. She does.
Yeah.
She got a Beam account just so she could chat with us on there. Yeah. Okay, guys, so what we need to do, we need to dismantle Gabe's illegally planted cocoa bean farm.
What?
No!
Yes.
Yeah, it doesn't even look good. Who do you think you are?
Mama said...
Hello,
or
epic Swampert.
Oh, granny no. Raid. Yeah,
granny
that's what we
raid.
Call
exclamation
granny
speak
raid.
Is not working.
Oh. Mr. Sherbert whispers to you, poo.
All right, Sherbert.
Oh, I meant to put boo.
Boo.
How did I mess that up?
Oops.
Wait, wouldn't Epic mark the 10th viewer? because
because this person left just before our new follower left.
I don't want to remove my illegally planted cocoa bean farm.
No, we're gonna relocate it. All right, we're gonna
relocate
it
because it's cocoa.
Because he didn't ask to put it there.
Because I'm in love.
And it doesn't look good.
Cocoa.
Anyway.
He's in love with the cookies.
All right, guys.
All right.
He's in love with the beans.
Hey, that's 10 viewers. Tell your story.
Hello,
now,
Mr.
Dad.
Tron.
Your scary mosquito net story. While we dismantle this.
All right. Explain first.
Okay, so I said once we got to 10 viewers that I would share a scary story.
Yeah. Mosquito net.
And it'll be a mosquito at the gym right now. Oh, look. Hello.
Hark.
You work out, man.
Hello.
Work out for the both of us, all right?
You're watching being that pro on a treadmill?
She's
Mama's
quiet, too.
Mobile phone.
Amazing.
Yeah. Rest in pepperoni.
Are you talking I know what's wrong with Mama. Mama, move the cable. So you got to unplug the cable that's plugged into your microphone.
And turn on your microphone.
Unplug that cable, because that's the cable that goes to your iPhone. You got to, unplug that. So it's okay. Mr. Trent had to leave the channel because he's working out. Mama, you might hear a loud pop, and I'm sorry for that.
Pop!
Yeah.
He's just with someone called Jim.
Yeah, see, if I ever get a boat, I'd want to name it The Gym.
Jim's Gym.
Yeah. I have to go work out at the gym. Hang out at the gym. So, okay, so my story. So I used to work at Internet Help Desk. And we had 6 phone lines, and there were 3 of us on duty at any given time. So whenever the phones would light up, all 6 lines would light up. We called it Yahtzee. So we're sitting there one night, and we get a Yahtzee, and I had just taken a drink of Coca-Cola. So as soon as I took the drink, lights up. We hear one of the guys yells Yahtzee. So we put the can down, and I start picking up the phone, and I go, mosquito net, can you hold? Mosquito net, can you hold? Mosquito net, can you hold? I get to the 4th one, and I feel something coming up my throat. I go, mosquito net, can you hold? And then I hit the hold button. And I said, can someone else get line 4?
Yeah.
Because they think Satan works here.
Is that better?
That is much better.
That's much better.
Yeah.
Sorry, guys. I was live streaming for my business the other night, and I had my phone cable plugged into the microphone.
Yeah.
It fell.
I totally forgot about that.
Why do I gotta dismantle?
Okay.
Because that's where we're going to build the other farms.
Satan?
Could it be?
Satan does internet service.
Where?
Satan? Is broken. Someone refund Epic 10,000 bones, because he's tried it twice, but it didn't work.
Aww.
Both times.
It's a dirt party.
I know why.
Oh, Alkali, you're too kind for your bot. Dad, Alkali's botting, unmod him.
I'm picking up the dirt you're throwing down.
Is this a thing? Maybe.
What's a thing?
Oh, no.
Alkali metal.
Wait, what?
It's
what?
His bot.
Acid.
Why did you call?
That's perfect.
See, I don't know why.
What?
You.
It just says user.
What?
Who?
What?
Is that a bot?
What?
Yeah,
is this
bot.
A thing? It says Alkali. Is this a thing?
What?
Yeah.
I'm so confused.
So I don't know why my audio isn't working over here, but... Speak is broke.
Rest in pepperoni computer. Flux started.
Oh, Flux.
What is that?
It's a thing that makes your eyes, not die.
There we go. My bot's name is LeeBot. LLBot.
LiBot. Oh, this is just a special.
What happened over there?
I
missed it.
All right. So, what we need to do...
I was pushing you off the edge, by the
you
way.
You were?
Yeah.
Don't push me off the edge. Okay. So we need to make this large area in front of the heart. We need to make it flat.
No.
And I would say maybe...
You're confusing everyone, yeah.
I need to heal my diamond sword.
Let me get some... My diamond sword.
Sword or...
My diamond sword.
I got my
sword. Does it have enchantments on it?
It
has haste to...
Oh, that's your pickaxe.
Oh, so I have efficiency 4 and unbreaking 2.
Okay. All right, guys, we need
a pickaxe. So I think
could you want to give me a wooden plank?
I need to go fix my pickaxe. All right. Oh my gosh.
And then I'm
going to the pickaxe.
I'm heading down to the hall to get dirt because we need a lot of dirt.
Okay.
You're
terraformed.
Is there an anvil in this house or in the cottage?
There's one in the wooden
in that house.
In both in this one.
But you also need diamonds. Which is
you have wood planks?
There's no diamonds in here?
No, there are diamonds in there.
There are. What, Gabe?
Do you have wood planks?
Do I have wood what?
Planks.
Oops. Planks. Right click.
I'm getting some right now. Where are you?
I have jungle wood planks.
Heart.
Do you want some that'll of my work. Jungle wood?
I just need one plank.
Where are you?
I'm going to start
heart.
Playing with copper wire.
The redstone hut?
The redstone
boom.
Heart.
Oh, okay. Well, I have all to right. fix my diamond pickaxe before it breaks.
Let me get...
Okay.
No. The hall.
Okay, pumpkin.
The great hall.
The great hall.
Dump this off. Stone, I can dump the stone off.
Casually jealous because I can't roll my R's.
Can you tell us another story of Mosquito Nut?
When we get to 20 viewers, I will tell another
no!
story.
No!
Yes, 20 viewers, guys, yes. And I'll tell another story.
Hello, Alkali. We have acknowledged your test.
How come it won't let me take my pickaxe? What's that mean?
Because you don't... Is there
red can you hold on?
Yeah, the red letters beneath it mean you don't have enough enchanting levels, or you don't have enough levels to fix it.
Oh, you missed it. I could see through this block, but I could only see, like, part...
What? Are you serious? Then can one of you fix it?
All right.
How many levels do you need?
It says 19. Enchantment costs 19.
Dang.
I know.
Let me see it.
Yeah, hang on.
Hangeth computer,
on.
Come on.
Hangeth on it. Here you go. And here's some diamonds. There go.
So, my company installed something on my computer.
Thank you.
Oh no.
And now I'm having nothing but problems with my amazing dang setup.
I'm
look, I'm double clicking
one enchantment level off. All right, 1 second.
You're one off?
Yeah, I'm one off.
Oh, bummer. Harem has to go because
bye.
Of his tired
bye,
from work experience. Aw, okay. I'm
why
tired from education
this?
Experience. We were at co-op all day, so my brain is fried. Okay, bye.
Okay.
Bye, Alkali.
Why are we building this?
This is where we're going to put our
no, bye,
horses,
Harem. Alkali
our cows,
see how tired
pigs,
I am?
No,
and
why?
I'm Alkali. He's Alkali Metal. You guys
what?
Are funny.
Why?
I'm reading
yeah, because
chat from
we
now
need a place to, call
to I put our cows, our horses, our pigs,
the
and our
why.
Sheep.
But why?
Because
we'll call it the why.
Oh. The only reason Alkali made his bot is so that everybody pronounces him by his real name, Alkali Metal,
yeah.
Not just Alkali. That way, if he says so Alkali, then he's responding. Then you're responding to something else,
for?
To someone else.
Doggone it.
Did you literally just eat something?
Probably.
There's some food down there.
Oh, my confuser. My poor thing. What is that? What am I getting at? I'm getting 8 frames a second.
Nice.
Thanks, company.
You're welcome.
Is that why you're quitting in for Overlunch?
I'm not quitting.
Did somebody fix my pickaxe yet?
I have to grab XP.
What's that mean?
I have to get experience from...
It's what you use to do things.
The experience cost, it said 19.
Yeah.
I'm level 18 and a half right now, so...
All right, Sheba,
so yes.
Before you dig too much, this cobblestone
okay.
needs to have dirt on top of it.
Why?
Because this
it's
is the level we're going to build it at. I'm just filling this in and getting rid of cobblestone.
Okay.
So there. What do you think of that?
Okay. What do you think of that?
Ah. She hit me with the reverse.
She hit
the
me with the
reverse.
The reverse, what
do
you
think?
Think?
Don't
do
even
you
need
think?
To say
what
psychology, just reverse.
Psychologist? Did you just say psycho?
No, I said psychology.
Mom, I'm sure.
I said don't need to hit you with that psychology.
Hang on, baby.
Blue water.
Blue wire.
Water isn't blue, the sky is blue.
So, remind me, the streamer does not count as a viewer no matter what, right?
Right.
Okay, so then...
Fight me.
To
fight
save
me.
Processor,
fight.
I'm going to bring this over here.
What's this
close
say?
My
Sheba.
Beam tab.
The redstone heart. What?
What are you talking about?
Shibert hit me.
Boom. That was
yes, both accounts are the same pick as this account. are under your ownership.
Oh, okay.
Muto. Wait, why is there a cake in a spacesuit? Is there someone in here with a cake? If so, can I have some?
I like cake. That should be reason enough.
Yeah.
Ah, poop. I need iron.
Guys, we're going in the wrong direction. We're at 7.
Wrong what? Direction.
We're supposed to be going up to 20, guys.
Not what one direction.
Not one direction.
One
wrong,
the
wrong
direction. Wrong direction.
Wrong direction.
No!
Yeah, rest in pepperoni.
What happened?
Oh. New sideband.
Here you go.
Wander.
Michael!
What?
Your trampoline is.
Yeah, it kept
stupid.
Killing me earlier.
You have to jump in a specific way. You can't jump
I told you I didn't like that thing.
Well, that's stupid.
You can't jump
it
from the
stupid.
Very edge.
We don't all know the certain way. We should,
yeah.
We don't all have that engraved in our brain.
We shouldn't
word.
Know.
You shouldn't know. Why would you have to know? That's kind of weird.
It's a trampoline. You shouldn't have to know how to jump on a trampoline.
Yeah.
It's everywhere.
Yeah.
I'm everywhere.
Come to our stream where we roast Stravos for making a stupid trampoline.
I mean, no, we're not going to roast them. We're going to cook
them. We literally just roasted him.
Boing.
Literally? Put him in a furnace.
Boing.
And roasted him.
Boing.
Oh, Michael,
thanks for clearing that up, Alkali.
I'm feeling literally super
Shiva, I just did it and it
What did
You're
you
so funny.
Do?
I jumped on the trampoline. Because
you know the certain way that none of us know.
All right, what are you guys fighting about?
The trampoline.
A bunch of children.
We're fighting over a trampoline.
I'm not a children, you're a children.
You're a children.
We're fighting over the trampoline.
We're all... What?
Trampolines are never stupid.
The one Stravos made is... I'm done. Bye.
You're done?
This is the end of our stream.
Right.
Lovely.
This is ridiculous.
Thanks. What are we doing?
Getting frustrated at my computer, that's what we're doing.
Oh. Okay.
That's what we're doing.
It's still not...
Push the buttons.
Push the gumdrop buttons.
Push the button. Push the button.
I like this song. Keep going.
No. That's all I know.
That's all the song is?
That's all I know.
Boring.
Let me tell you a song I wrote. It's called Improvising. I don't know the lyrics. Because I was improvising, you see. Ooh. Get him! No!
You're so nutty.
Ooh, kill him.
Ooh, kill him.
Actually, I didn't throw it right, did it? Because I was improvising.
What? Mom, what did you clear up? He's asking.
What did you clear up? Oh, you said you have two accounts with the same pick as this account under my ownership. I was like, oh, thanks for clearing that up. Because
oh yeah, I was confused about that. Ooh!
Yeah, I was more being sarcastic because I can see that they have the same picture.
Are you serious?
I'm
right
sorry,
now?
Alkali. What? My sarcasm slips out sometimes.
It's a net. It's an involuntary.
It's involuntary reflex. It's mostly when I'm uber tired and my brain is fried, like today because I taught all day today at the kids' homeschool co-op, and I taught a bunch of. Actually, I had some pretty good kids today, but I had one child that kept testing my patience. So. Oh, yeah. Oops, I just threw a shovel at you.
My face.
And if they're watching, sorry.
No, they're not watching. No.
All right,
but they just kept asking
so
ridiculous questions and interrupting me and being rude. And I was like,
area be?
I was about to say, you know, you need to go home now. I'm done with you.
All right, so now we need
class
to
canceled.
Top
yeah,
class
this off.
Canceled. You need to get out of here.
Top this off with dirt.
Let your mom deal with you. I'm not
can
teaching
we have
you.
Some dirt?
Go get some dirt from the hall. Mm-hmm.
Me and my friend were actually talking.
And bring more
co-op.
Cobblestone, too.
There's so many moms at co-op. There's, like, no dads. If you just say mom, like, a whole crowd will come look
at
you.
Yeah, they will,
like,
too.
What?
What's up, sweetie? Can I help you?
Mm-hmm.
You're not my mom. That's okay.
Yeah, and then...
I'll help you.
I was like also there, and so I added, like...
Why are there so many... Did you break the chest for the cook oven?
What, Stravos?
I was also... with them,
mm-hmm.
And I was like everybody there is everybody else's mom, and so like okay, you're just because your mom's not here doesn't mean you don't have one right now.
Yeah, I'm sorry, Alkali. It slips out. I really do apologize if that offended you.
What? We offended someone?
No,
we
no,
offended
no.
someone?
Crap.
No!
No.
I'm just saying I try not to.
Mom, give him 10,000 bones.
That's what I'm saying. Okay, after...
Whoa, why am I stuck? Ah.
Why?
No, why not too stark? Deep. Not too deep. Just one deep.
Is this a triggering stream now?
Trigger.
Where's Wednesdays by trigger word.
Wednesday.
You know someone who has 30 non-main accounts? What? What? How do you even have time to manage all of that? That's... Whoa.
That's serious botting right there.
That's serious bot.
Is that all it's for? Just a bot? That's it?
Most likely.
So what? They go on other people's streams or their own with those bots?
Who knows? Only Jesus.
Well, I really want to know.
Jesus.
Holy day.
I want to know. Inquiring minds want to know.
Roll it down.
You roll it down.
All right. I love it when you guys press the buttons.
The gumdrop button.
No.
Oh boy.
I'm gonna try and hit myself.
Aw, man. Don't hit yourself.
Oh.
Don't hit yourself because
Michael,
you're beautiful.
Right when you got hit, my hunger went down.
So I hit myself. Dealt half a heart.
Why would you hit yourself?
All right.
So why did we have to build that cobblestone?
Because we're just filling it in.
Yeah, it's like
because spiders could spawn under there.
Yeah, it's like all the trash that
nope uses them for.
Are you following me?
Thank you,
Dave. Thank you for the follow and welcome to the family.
Hey, Dave. How are you?
Dave 144.
Hey, Dave.
X.
Here's a heart for you.
Hey, Dave's not here, man.
They won't get that.
But Dave is here. Alkali says nope, he uses them for a username and a space suit account.
So
he never actually uses
them
in other emotes. So things like... my eyes are so blurry right now. I'm so tired.
Cake in a space suit.
Okay,
like
gotcha.
That.
Well, why 30 though?
30 emotes. That's...
I don't know. It feels excessive.
I mean, certain big Twitch streamers
have
like...
So many people saying Dave's.
10 emotes or more, so...
It feels like a lot to me. I don't know, it's kind of crazy.
Hey Dave, press the STRAVoS button. I have something to show you.
Ooh.
Is it another Dave?
What?
Is that a surprise for you?
What? Surprises?
Surprise.
How'd you know?
How do you know?
I don't know.
Really?
Are you getting a work phone call?
No, it's a Fairbanks call.
Stop moving.
Don't answer
it's
it.
Andrew. We're streaming, man. We're streaming. Means he's probably at the rink and wants my help troubleshooting. Not
There's
troubleshooting,
no game tonight,
testing.
Is there?
No, I need him to test some things before I go up there.
Oh. Well, too bad, dude.
Hey, you said...
You can text him.
Stop!
You stop.
Oh, gosh.
Who's following us?
Yeah!
Thank you for the follow, and welcome to the family.
There's another heart for you.
Yes.
Hey, R5 Dad, you want to tell everybody what's going to happen when we get 200 followers?
200 followers!
People in here tonight.
Yeah, we are, we're at 182. That means we have 18 followers left. And the follower with the most bones is going to get a $20...
Boys, hush.
$20 Steam code. $20
Steam code.
$20 Steam card.
Oh, man.
And we will do that every 100 followers.
Oh, hey, man.
Okay, boys, square off this platform here, will you? Thank you.
Well, we're going to get here.
Oh, that is gravel.
Mom's diamond armor is in here.
Yeah, don't take my diamond armor, dude.
Dad's aesthetic is brother squaring up.
I gave you a potion of instant health, sherbert. Eat it.
What?
Drink it.
What?
I did.
Someone asked me what?
No.
Nothing. No one asked you anything.
I think
How
when you get 200
get
followers, you should eat a chicken
Mom's
whole.
Mom's diamond armor is in here.
Why?
Dad.
Where is Mom?
I would rather
bones
eat
bones and everything?
Whole.
What are you talking about?
Thank you.
I will eat some chicken if you want. I can
Dad,
eat my dinner in
what
front
am
of
you.
But
doing?
It's,
we're squaring off this platform.
Usually
cake?
Considered rude.
But why no shovel?
Because I don't have one.
My shovel broke.
I'm going to guess. How deep?
I hear a witch.
I'm well, a witch.
You, if you
witch.
Come over here and come towards
witch.
Me.
Witch. Bon, ha.
What
we need to watch that. We said we were going to when we watched.
And we didn't.
We watched Shrek instead.
Yeah.
But you didn't watch.
You didn't watch. I didn't watch. I was sending out emails to my classes.
Yeah.
Wow, you have a job? How inconsiderate.
No, I needed to get it done before I stream.
Yeah, so they watched Shrek, okay? And when that scene came that does the follower sound that we picked, I was like, why is our follower sound coming from the other room? I was like, yeah, we got another follower. Oh, no, wait.
Dad.
Sir.
If we're squaring this off,
why is this a wreck?
Why do we have to watch you when I
swing you?
Well, that's so we can get back down there.
Yeah, no, but like, nice. But you said we have to square this off, so we have to fill this in.
Okay, we'll make a staircase to get to it then.
But Mom's diamond armor is
make a staircase to get to it then.
Bam.
Shit, but we don't need to fill this in yet. What we actually need is we're going to need a buttload of fences.
Buttload
of fences.
Big, sweaty buttload.
It's just annoying me that the stone is peeking out.
Oh, okay, here.
I hear a witch.
I hear a witch. Too. I'm not a witch.
There you go.
I'm your wife.
And a Z-Lombie.
I will watch you when I sling. When you get to an artist, you should eat a chicken whole.
I just read that. I was like, we're not... Page
what,
said,
Dave?
Yeah.
Sheba said we'll eat cake.
Dad.
Wait, I can eat a chicken whole right now.
If we're squaring this out,
Nutella.
Why isn't why is this a rectangle?
So, okay, by square it, I mean make the corners level. So now what I have to do is I have to go in and count.
Make beautiful
egg
corners.
The corners.
Okay, so, let's see here. I need to jump onto my other world.
Don't leave us.
So, Sheba.
Yes.
I saw a video on Facebook the other day of a baby sitting on the floor and his diaper just like going to town on a jar of Nutella.
Let me look.
And
at
my
how
friends tagged his wife and said, "I know this is what you do all day when I'm not home." She's like, "You know it." So funny. He just had like Nutella dripping and going all down his face and down his belly. It was so cute.
He's me.
That's your baby, Paige.
Yeah.
Sheba 20 years later.
So with big sweaty butt loads. Sheba 20 years what the heck are you talking about? I think Dave 1444X needs to be blocked. My dear.
Alkali can handle it.
Thank you, Alkali. Mm-hmm. Take care of that.
Yeah, stop yelling at us.
We don't put up with that crap here.
Let's see.
We may be immature, but not that immature.
Yeah, poops.
Family-friendly stream.
Out there. That's fine.
Because we are family-friendly.
All right. You did it completely wrong,
Fram-framely.
Fram-friendly.
Fram-friendly. Western.
Okay.
That's what we are.
Really?
Oh, that was funny.
Who did that?
Thanks, Aqualad.
Thank you, Aqualad.
Who did what?
Yeah, I didn't see nothing.
It's been erased from the time continuum.
Okay, so we need a bunch of fences. Like,
a bunch?
A whole lot of
fences. I just made
a
bunch, but I'm sleeping. Hold on.
I actually saw some, and I'm trying to remember where I saw some. I think up in the cottage. I actually saw some.
Well, I just made a bunch.
You just made a bunch? Because you're awesome.
Hey, Dad, do you have any...
Okay. You and your awesomeness.
Do you have any fence preference?
No, because it's not going to be visible. So if someone's on the fences, then we also need someone on wool, like because we need carpet. And we can make it any color we want.
Okay. What?
But it needs to, for each farm, needs to be the same color.
Oh, Omega Creeper has a ton of bones. That's crazy.
And I think
good
what
job,
we should
Omega.
Do is count
Alkali has
from
like
100 side.
140 something.
Really?
Yeah.
No problem, Alkali. Thank you.
What the?
Sherbert, can you make me a shovel?
Okay, where do you want the fences?
Wait, I'm making fences.
I just made a bunch.
We're gonna need a whole lot, so I'm not sure, not entirely sure yet. So we're we're still planning this out. It's okay. We need a lot of fences. All
right.
You need a lot of fences.
I have jungle fences.
You need
fences.
A lot of fences.
All right. I'm gonna be placing some scaffolding blocks here just to see how this works. Alright, let me pop up here.
I like that I feel like we're clubbing, but not clubbing.
Yeah.
We are the club.
We are the club.
Yeah.
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 We're clubbing in Minecraft.
Omega Creeper!
I saw a thing that
welcome back.
Hey, Omega.
Oh, no, here... He was saying hi to OMG, it's Mango, who joined.
Oh, he left.
He okay, no. Say it again, Sheba. She's trying to say something.
I saw a thing that said if you order a bunch of pizzas for yourself and want to make it look like you're not just eating a bunch of pizzas
Dad,
for yourself,
yeah. I put a shovel.
Loud club music. So that
I put a shovel.
You're having a big party.
Seriously, Mr. Troll? Can I have a legit shovel,
Whoa,
please?
Where did
I don't have any iron or
how
stone.
How did I just...
If only we had an iron farm.
We have an iron farm?
Yes. On me.
Nuh-uh.
If only it were nearby.
It's nearby.
It's not on me.
If only it were like within 100 blocks.
No way.
Like it's not on me.
Fill that hole in. All right.
Oh, then, my gosh. You guys are crazy. All right,
dig this out.
I heard a witch. It's a witch.
It's not a witch.
Right I'm here. A witch.
I'm not a witch. They dress me up like this.
I'm not a witch.
Is that true?
Wife.
Well, yes.
What is?
Well, yeah.
Can you place that last part?
We put the nose on her.
Can't.
I'm not a witch. I'm your wife.
All right, clear this part out.
Jump really high.
You jump really high. Jump really high.
OMG, it's Mango. Welcome.
Oh, that's a ground.
Good advice in Minecraft. Jump really high.
Oops.
Everyone Oops. Should just be... Oopsie daisy.
Alright.
Snub Scribble.
Alright, what?
I can't place it.
Snub Scribble.
Did you figure out what we're doing yet?
Did I what?
Did you get all your fences and everything?
Wait. I have an idea.
So, Mom, what we need...
What?
Is we need a perimeter block. Like a walkway type of block around the side of the farm.
Hmm.
It's not working.
Oh, sorry. He scared me. He scared me.
I cannot
he's
do it.
Near me. Don't. Don't.
Cannot do it. Then.
This is the best cage ever. I love it.
I'm going to kill you. Go away. Go
80,000 bones.
Go away.
6,000 bones.
Here's a bit of triv. For you.
Triv.
Triv.
Oh! I found a spawner somewhere.
What are Star what? Trek
there is,
fans?
Oh boy! I gotta get out of here.
Fondly
known as.
There's a lot of zombies coming after me like right now, and they're chasing me up the stairs.
The joke.
This is like a bad horror movie. What's going on over
Sherbert,
here?
Sherbert, clear this out.
Right
you already know it. But what are Star Trek fans formerly known as?
I don't know.
Nerds.
That's a candy.
You're fourth for them in the chat
games.
Oh,
he gave up on me. Huh.
One of my friends got some nerds, and she looked at me and went, I didn't know they made you candy form.
Did you guys seriously block me in here? Who did that?
What?
You guys put me in this...
No.
Who did that?
Dad, I told you.
What?
Mom was in there all along.
I told you to make a staircase.
I did.
No, you didn't. You filled it in.
I didn't know what that was.
I'm stuck in here.
I said, make a
you
staircase.
Guys.
No. I made a staircase.
Okay, everybody in Beam, you need to know right now that my family buried me alive.
No.
I made a staircase.
I made the staircase. You said, yeah, but Dad, you said to fill it in, so I'm filling it in.
No, I built a staircase.
Buried me alive? Rude. Just
I built a staircase.
Wow.
Shiba Inu is number one.
What did
Why
you guys
am I
do
number
with
one?
That mean? Look at all
this stuff.
Because I buried mom in?
Because you buried me?
No, because you're number one in the chat.
You yeah. buried
the,
me
the
alive?
Bones, which don't count. So Alkali's the first one that counts.
Fourth without even doing the chat games? How does he get
Here,
fourth without even doing the games?
Okay, let me get that in there. And then...
That's what I was doing. Let me look at this data. Performance.
Boom, you have an iron shovel, Dad.
Memory, I need to watch. Eat that. There we go. I gotta watch my network.
She was started a bank heist?
Yes.
I do that.
That's why she's winning, because she does all these games
bank
and chat.
Sheba, you're gonna
heist.
Lose all of your
why,
stuff and
why
then
do
you're
I
not
have
gonna
a shovel?
Be able to give it away.
Oh man, I forgot to put my number of bones. Dang it. I'm not gonna make it in now, am I?
No, you
have time.
Plenty of time. Guys, come
you
see
have
the new
StravoS.
The StravoSian fish.
Dun, dun,
Can
dun.
You actually help us do what
Why
we're
do
trying
I have
to
a
do
shovel?
Here?
What do you want me to do, babes?
Okay, so what we need is we need a block as a perimeter. So let me. You guys got fences?
Yeah.
Okay. Someone also go get some.
I don't have any fences.
What's a dab?
Someone go get some carpets.
Where do we get carpets from?
Shear the sheep. and then like you're making slabs.
Mommy has not been taught how to do that.
Oh,
somebody
okay.
want to teach me how to do that?
Sheba, right, go help I mom. Will. Or Stravos
Where
can go help mom.
Is...
Someone go help mom.
Okay.
Where's mom?
All right, mom, follow me.
Stravos, toss me your sheep? Fences first.
Dad, I gave you a
sure.
shovel.
Yeah, why are you giving out shovels?
Because you said a wooden one isn't good enough.
Oh.
Okay.
All right.
Salty much.
First, you need these shears.
Oh, no, there's lichting sherbet? What does that
what?
Mean?
It's a bunch of quotes.
It's the quotes
He's
that we've said on
them.
Stream. Yeah.
I'm handsome, I think.
Mom, where are you?
I'm reading the chat.
Oh, hello. Oh, I got something in my eye.
Omega Creeper got 1,500. Sheba got 270,000.
Mm-hmm.
What? Stravos
wow.
and I only got 3,000. Dying.
Wait,
Sheba,
have I never right. said anything
you won.
Clever? I feel like that's a lot.
We
I
just
think
haven't,
that's a lie.
We just haven't written
okay.
it down.
My it family is. Hates me. They buried right. me alive. They put that one in there.
Go show mom how to make the carpets. I need a computer that my company will not install what? Things on.
Okay.
That's a good idea.
All right, down here.
Like a home
down
one.
Here. Whoa! How do we... That doesn't feel safe to me. He just
it's
made
not.
Me jump off a...
Oh,
right.
Wait.
Up, so
off
do you
there.
See these sheeples?
Which, when did I say, oh no, there's lichting?
Where?
In the quotes
list.
These
are cows.
The white things are sheep.
Yeah, these are sheep.
These are sheep.
So,
I know you did. Sorry, man.
So,
Cybot is
first
pretty
of all,
vicious.
I'm going to grab some
Spam
wheat
front?
So that they don't run away.
Do I need to
but,
do that too?
Go on in.
Do I need to grab wheat too?
No, you don't.
So, the way this will work, Sherbert.
Okay.
So, I gave you some shears.
Okay.
And, so, hold on.
Oh, my mom hasn't gotten on yet because people
shovel.
Just came to pick up a puppy.
Aww.
All right, so with those
puppies.
Shears, right
puppies.
Click the sheep.
Can we go get one?
No.
And I picked up the wool, but
okay.
as you can see, it's now yeah. naked.
Yeah.
Even it's okay, even though this is a PG stream.
I do that sheep.
Everyone
so
in
just
chat.
Share all of them.
Say hi, Grandma.
Hi, Grandma.
Hello, Grandma.
Hi, Grandmamna.
Grandmamna.
Grandmama in Michigan.
Grandmama
in Michigan. Right, so that's,
in Michigan.
Oh, I dropped the wheat. All right, that's all the sheep.
That's all the sheep?
Yeah, so now...
Okay.
Hunter lady is Grandma.
Hello. All right,
no,
well, now it's
no
got to
be
Granny stream.
Did he just get stuck in the fence?
No, he'll move out eventually.
That looked funny.
Hi, Ma of the Grand.
Hello, Grandma. All
right, so
okay.
now,
so what color carpets are we making? Those are brown, aren't they?
Crumpets?
Carpets.
I don't know. Stravos is
oh.
teaching me how to do it right now.
Okay.
I said crumpets.
So what are we going to dye it?
What color do you want it?
You can't dye it. It's brown.
The wool
no,
is
the,
white.
Do we have white sheep?
Yeah, I re-dyed all of the sheep.
Yeah, we
white.
Have white sheep.
Oh, you bone mealed them.
Yeah.
Ha-ha! That's my boy.
All right, so what wool?
Like
what nice. Color? Do you want
one of every sheep a different color.
How about let's get some pink wool, pink carpet. Why
sure,
not?
Can you go sleep?
Okay.
All right, so...
Thank you.
Here's some pink tulips.
Excuse me.
Pink tulips?
Go into the crafting table.
Grandma, what do you think of the buttons? Can you see the buttons?
And put the pink tulips in there.
I can.
I don't have room. Hang on a second.
Oh, no, you do.
Ugh. My poor computer.
There
I got really scared Sir Butkis left me.
Okay, so, Sherbert, we need...
And what is his Sir Butkis?
No. There. It'll
right, so now,
scroll down.
Grab all of
the buttons are beneath the stream.
The
has our names on them.
Okay.
All five names.
Right, and then put the white dye in the middle. Put the dye in the middle. And then surround it with... Alright, never mind.
Surround?
No,
you don't have to surround
do
it to dye.
Oh, hello.
What color are we making
Ooh,
it?
Pink.
Okay, we're gonna... Okay, so...
It's so
right,
cute.
Now, Have you made a pressure plate before?
I think it's one just a, S. Some planks on top of each other.
No, have you?
One S and one T.
Two tiny.
I don't have any planks.
Are you on your phone?
Make a pressure plate with wool.
With wool?
Yeah. Instead of using wood.
Whoa, I didn't even know you could get up there. I can't get up there.
You want a phone or a tablet?
That's not how I got up here.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, next to each other?
The buttons should be there.
Not all the way. Just right here. Just two. And use it until you run out.
Unless... Oh.
Okay. All right.
Oh, I did it.
Oh, I was going to be like, I'll catch you.
And then, give me the rest of the wool, and I can put it away.
Oops.
Mom, if you... There's a button that says...
Do you want to keep the pink wool here, too?
Beneath our stream, there's three buttons.
No, we're going to use the pink wool.
No, I
about the size of a pen tip, tiny.
What?
No. So underneath, you probably have the chats.
She said it's on her phone.
No, she's not on her phone. She doesn't have. Yeah. So it's either either the chat is extended and making the buttons small, which I don't think that's even possible. Let me try and duplicate your problem.
I made a few more carpets because there were extras.
Nope, that didn't do it.
All right, now.
What the heck is calling me?
So. Beneath the stream, Mom, there is Sharon in bed, host R5FamilyCraft, and toggle controls. Do you see that?
So, Butkis, you should have put it with a Z and not an S.
Oops, lost sound.
Sir Butkis.
Lost sound, okay. So, beneath the stream, there should be three buttons, Sharon in bed, host R5FamilyCraft, and toggle controls. Do you see those buttons?
I need...
You should add stairs.
Click toggle controls.
They're on the outside. Look.
Now do you see the buttons?
All right, Mother, let's just move.
Let us move.
Stairs!
Yeah.
There should be five big buttons with our names on them.
So the
Someone
attic.
Just pushed a button.
Yes. Oops.
What are we doing?
We are going over to the place.
We're going on a ship.
So now
in
you
our
control.
Favorite rocket ship. Zooming through
Here we go.
The sky. Little lights.
Sherbert, where'd you go?
Hey, we have some pink wool.
Yeah, right. Pink wool. Okay, come over here. Put the pink wool on top of these fence posts.
Where'd you... Oh.
That's a rug.
Nope, I want the rug just like that.
You do?
Yep, put it on all three.
Oh.
Just put a ladder there.
No.
I will.
Sheep can climb ladders.
They can?
But they cannot jump onto this.
Yeah.
And
we can because.
And get this.
Physics.
Someone really likes the buttons.
Horses cannot jump up that either unless you're riding them.
Nice.
Okay, so this is what we're going to make.
Okay.
But this raised part, we need to come up with types of blocks we want to use here. So we have to come up with a type of block that matches the pink.
Perfect.
No. And it'll be at the level of the dirt.
I hate
so we'll take the dirt out and we'll put those blocks. Oops.
Perfect.
I hit her
it switches the screens, Mom. You see them swapping around? You decide which perspective is big. We call it you produce.
Because you're the one that producing. I have funny memes.
Spy kids.
Potato.
I didn't see you earlier. Sorry. Oh, there you are. You said hi, Grandma.
Really
all right.
Earlier.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Spy Kids.
You broke my... You broke her swamp.
You broke my...
You broke my crops.
Now my mom is spamming the buttons. I see the buttons like... Brr, 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 brr. And looking over at the controller computer, it's all...
It's like a gun.
She's going to learn how to use it. It's okay.
Yeah, that's cool.
Well, at least one grandma likes it.
Yeah.
Now we got to get the other grandma on.
Other
there,
grandma,
huh?
I don't know where she is. I texted her.
And then we got our webcams up here, just the two of us for now, me and Mama. It's not you. It must be Spy Kids then.
Am I able to be seen?
Spy Kids says, "Hala."
So, what kind of blocks should we use around this?
I basically just elbowed my mic. Rip headphones.
What kind of blocks should we use for the floor? We can use what matches pink.
Purple.
Anything?
All right, viewers, help me out.
Yeah, pink matches everything, just like baking goes
with
everything.
What blocks can we put next to the pink that matches?
What is this redstone?
Which way is this thing going?
Well, this is just a sample that I'm making right here.
Paige.
What?
Why is there redstone under your house?
Oh, it's for the table.
Are you really closing in my mind shaft?
The table.
No, I'm making it fancy.
You're making it fancy? Or,
I'm making it, like, more compact.
Yeah, but what's purple? We have to get, purple stained clay.
Purple stained clay looks like poop.
Go grab some different colored stained clay.
No, poop is brown, not purple.
I don't think the clay is going to look good with the pink.
Yes, do you remember stained?
Stained purple looked bad, I know.
Yeah. Why don't we do this?
I took your snowballs.
Yeah, but I got
Why don't we
back,
do this sand?
So.
Sand will look good.
Sand?
Yeah.
Let's see here. I've got some sand on me. Let's see.
Who's the grandma again? What's grandma's name again?
Hunter Lady.
Hunter Lady.
Yeah, well, no, what's her real name? or is that too...
her real name is Grandma.
I want it set on. Right,
so,
you
so
know
grandma,
her name.
Well, that's all the sand I have.
How's that looking in the chat?
Yeah, that looks good.
It says the feds have decided to go get some donuts.
Okay.
If you do exclamation bones,
where are you going?
You
now?
Can see
I'm
going to
go
count.
Build this.
Which is
I'm
the
start
in-game
building
currency.
So
yeah,
what
the
we
in-chat
need?
Currency. So go ahead and do that.
What we need is.
What to do. You're so rude.
Oops, sorry, Mama.
I'm trying to figure out what you're doing.
I'm building now.
Stop spamming the buttons. Right, it's okay. Grandma's the one doing it.
I don't understand.
Oh
plus
my
god. Unless
she stopped
wrong,
and someone else
so
is doing it.
You're in the wrong here.
Yeah, boutons.
Oh my gosh, look at this. This is horrible. I'm getting, like, no frames here.
I know, I'm lagging so hard.
Okay.
Yo, what's going on?
Measure from that other sand block for me.
I love it when you sing.
STRAVoS, go to that other sand block.
All right.
And measure this way.
One.
Tell me how wide to this block that is.
Yeah, Mom, you trapped yourself.
I do what?
I'm getting
you
2 frames
yourself.
A second.
I trapped
and now
myself.
I'm getting all kinds of aggregate traffic.
Counting
bruh,
the block.
What up, Drift Cat?
And
what up?
It's not my CPU. Oh, it was my CPU.
I'm just gonna look at the horses.
What's your CPU?
16 counting the sand block.
But it's not Ethernet.
Hmm.
It was CPU. Memory's fine. What on earth?
So, because I'm live, I may as well show off the heart for all of the viewers.
Hey! Stop it!
Oh!
You think you're so clever?
No. No, I don't.
So what are we...
He was pushing buttons. Okay.
Grandma's allowed to push the buttons. She's trying to figure it out.
I have to restart ScottyBot.
What happened?
Wait till after this bank heist. I spilled it. Bank heist.
No, that doesn't affect the bank heist.
Bank heist.
Nobody cares about their bank heist.
I need better computer.
Listen here.
Non-work computer. That's what
so
I need.
When was the drop?
All right. How many blocks was this, Michael? Or STRAVoS, between the two?
16.
16?
Counting the sand block.
Counting the sand. So 14 inside.
Wait. 17 counting both sand blocks.
What?
16 counting just one.
Wow.
Okay, don't count any. What's the space between?
All right, then 15.
What do
15.
I do?
15? Perfect. Yeah. Okay. We need a bunch of sand.
Me?
Yes. Like a whole lot of sand.
A
we
whole
need
lot
to make
of
a trip
lot.
To
lots
the desert.
Lots. Sandstone?
All right, I'll go.
Maybe. I don't know where the sand is. I think it's. Yeah, we probably made it all.
I
into...
will get.
Okay.
Sand. There's probably some in a chest.
Me.
There's a bunch up here. I'm getting it.
Rest in pepperoni pizza.
Rest in pepe.
yeah, check the hall.
That was
use the majority of it for
Shiva.
What?
Rest in pepe, never forget her.
Glass, I think. Didn't we?
I want pizza now. I don't know why.
Because you haven't
pizza
had it in
all
a
the
long
time.
Time.
Well, that's what we're doing on my birthday.
On today's stream, we order pizza.
We did actually
we
order
did
a pizza on like one of our first streams.
Oh, yeah,
yeah
did
that's
we?
True.
Yeah,
we should have I forgot about that.
And do it again.
Yeah, at the 200 follower, well, the stream after the 200 follower mark, we're just gonna do a pizza talk.
Hashtag pizza stream.
Yeah.
You guys are so silly.
Probably Friday.
Are you guys going to have guests on the server at one point?
They would have to be guests in our house to be guests on the server.
Yeah.
Because this is currently being hosted on a laptop right over my shoulder.
Yep.
Do you have a shovel, Stravos?
That'd be it.
Dig out all this sand. We could use it.
Oh.
Sheba, you on sleeping?
Why are these things so empty?
Sleep.
Thank you.
Oh gosh, I created a flood. Please
sleep
don't kill
is beautiful.
Watch me, yes.
There's this
watch
thing.
Me, watch me.
Boom. Watch,
watch
me.
Watch me.
Ooh.
Watch me.
Wait. Watch me. Ooh. Watch me. Watch me.
Ooh. Pizza rolls are good. Ooh.
Yo, watch me whip.
Whip.
Oh man.
Watch me vigo.
Now
watch me
stream.
Watch me vip.
Hashtag trap.
We get it. You vape.
We'll be planning all our birthday parties.
We'll be planning all of our birthday parties.
Hey,
or just mine.
Just
Sherbert's
party.
Birthday.
Yeah, it's this Saturday.
Yeah, come join.
He's super excited about it.
Hey, we got four more followers on Twitter.
Ooh, on Twitter.
So who we get? J. Cole, Cold Hollow. I don't know the.
J. Cole sounds familiar.
J. Cole's been in our stream.
Oh.
Oh, water bottle.
J. Cole is a person.
Who's water bottle? He sounds familiar.
Alkali, tell us more.
You know software which would make it so they wouldn't have to be in your house.
Oh, well, I could, honestly, I could open up a port on the firewall, set the DMZ, or I could push the host out onto a cloud server. As a sysadmin, I'm capable of all that, but
there's just a pigman walking around the village.
The reason why...
Don't be cocky.
The reason why we have it set up this way is because that would be more data that we'd have to send out,
yeah,
and it would compete with our stream. So we have it hosted locally with no one connecting to it so that the stream is clean.
I don't care if there's a whole bunch of water. I am breaking the sand.
Is that what are we doing with the sand?
We need sand.
I will show you.
We just need sand.
I know that.
No explanation, just
we need sand.
No
explanation. Connect to that one. That's cool. You got that.
I'm doing it.
Okay. It's perfect.
Lovely. Thank you for sharing.
The battery.
Oh gosh,
thanks,
I'm gonna drown.
I have to use the battery.
I have to use the battery too. Hey, somebody just pushed me.
Dad,
what?
What?
It's a mess down there.
Yeah,
it's all right. Just put a torch so nothing spawns.
Do you like it? Hey, mom.
I know of a software.
That's what we were just talking about.
Oh, sorry, you guys. I'm so tired.
It's all right. So this was...
Hey, mom.
Crazy. Crazy, crazy. What's up, buddy?
I'm over here.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven,
8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Oh, goodness gracious.
15. Whew. So it is 15.
Okay, what's up? Where are you? What?
All right, so down here.
What are we doing down
this
here?
This is a neat little mess I made.
Ooh.
Okay, Sheba, where are you at? What
is
you doing?
Is that the ocean? It's so pretty.
Sheba's AFK. Got it.
She is. I thought you heard her say that. Sorry.
I did not.
No, don't fill it up.
No, I'm not. I wanted to walk up here.
Oh.
Or not.
Not again. Bam.
Bam.
Look behind you.
Behind us. It's the ocean.
I'm going to drown now. Later, nerds.
You're going swimming?
No, I'm going drowning.
You're drowning? You're going drowning?
Yeah.
What's that? Is that sand or sandstone?
Wait, sand is shovel, right? Yeah, there we go.
Sand for shovel.
There we go. That's better.
We don't want to get rid of this beautiful beach.
No. But it's already one block. It's a couple blocks deep. I can take the top block.
Okay.
Top layer.
I got...
Alright, what do we do with the sand?
So we need this front part here to be too wide and make it all the way to the corner. So basically just outline this whole thing too wide. Okay, and then what we'll do is we're going to segment it off into pieces for the sheep, cows, the mushrooms, horses, pigs, and we'll make a different section for each type of animal.
Well, I guess because we're using sand. The cave's blocked off for now.
There you go. Now just go backwards from that.
What do you mean backwards?
No, I'm talking to Stravos. There you go.
Do you want
now
this
make this
in?
Back one too wide as well. And
I
this
built
one too wide.
A cactus.
Excellent contribution.
You're welcome.
Sherbert, you have sand, right? I can't do anything, so I'm going to have to supervise because I can't.
What's
I'm
going
getting
on?
five frames a second. My computer has never done this. And it's
wow.
It started when they installed this software. This is why I hate antivirus.
Yeah.
Because antivirus, in and of itself, is a virus that stops other viruses from becoming the virus that infects your computer.
And on top of that it's McAfee, right? The antivirus.
Did you miss me?
It is McAfee.
I so missed you.
No,
like
I didn't
so much.
Wow.
Oh yeah, Driftcut.
Okay, so
it's a family-friendly stream.
No, Michael just ignore it.
No, we already saw. I saw that. That happened a while ago, didn't it?
Ignore it.
Oh, it did. It happened 1 minute ago.
Which is a long time.
Yeah.
Okay.
The average span is like 7 seconds, and people get bored of watching Vines.
So now that it's doubled, okay. So now what we need to do is we need to segment it off in equal parts. So it's 15. Dude, really? Come on.
What?
They broke all the blocks beneath me.
Oh, can't believe you didn't notice.
My kids. I knew that you did it. It's just there's nothing I could do about it because I'm getting 5 frames a second.
Uh huh.
Okay, Dad, I'm going to make you a supervisor's chair.
Okay, so, Sherbert.
What?
This wall of fences.
Wow,
find the middle.
Wow.
Goodness.
Here. I always think our music is lagging.
Here.
The actual middle? Okay. So break that one.
Really?
Okay. And then
yes.
Take a string of sand and go backwards all the way across. You'll have to get rid of your cacti.
Ooh, this is looking pretty.
Out of my way, cactus!
What's the cactus for?
I'm on a mission!
There you go. Okay, so now what we need, Sheba, if you could, we need to break these two pieces up into equal parts, so find the center between the fence side over there and the side where Sherbert is.
The
find
center the of this whole thing?
Yep, the middle. Hopefully it's even.
Right, it is. I counted 7 blocks on both sides.
No, I mean, now we need to go between me and Mama. We need to find the middle.
Oh.
Hey, Dad.
Do you want me to just count how many?
Yeah, how many long it is.
Oh,
yeah.
Long, not the
long. How many long?
That's math right there. How many long?
Go for Dad.
Wait.
Thank you, Driftcat.
Come sit in your supervisor chair.
You made me a supervisor chair?
Yeah.
All right.
It's nice and fancy.
I think
Dad's
the middle.
Cool.
I think right here is.
Cool. All right.
Is
so then, is it even or odd?
I don't know.
What?
Is that the dead center, or is
four,
the center...
Five, six,
great,
eight,
now
nine,
you're actually
eight,
sitting
eight,
in it.
9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
What are you doing,
Stravos? I'm counting with blocks.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Now you're going to mess up Sheba.
29 across?
Yeah,
seven.
You messed me up.
Is that right? I think it's 29.
I have no idea.
Yes.
My brain is
here
fried.
Is fences.
Why'd you give me the math job?
What? Oh.
Why are you making
kay.
Math, bro?
4, 5, 6.
What do I do?
7, 8, 9, 10.
Once they
12,
square that off, we're gonna.
2,
that'll be
3,
the center, right?
5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
30?
Sheba, you have to count 10, two more because of the fence posts on this side.
I think it's 30.
I can't do it. I'm
it's
so confused.
30
right
all
now.
The
because
way.
Your brother messed you up. It's not
what
your
you
fault.
You?
It's 30 all the way
I'll
across.
Get rid of this.
It's 30 all the way across?
All the way across, including the 2-wide perimeter.
What am I doing?
Oh, including the 2-wide.
Mm-hmm.
Okay,
so if you
so
take
then,
those off, that would be 26.
So do we
26?
Include the fences
yeah.
or not include the fences?
Do not include the fences. The hole, the pit.
What do I do?
No, okay, wait a second, Stravos. Counting not the sand, how long is it? It should be 26 if mom's math is correct.
Should be. You can double check it. Of course, I'm really tired and my eyes are like burning.
Me too. Bless you.
Now, if we make it, it's 7 wide, you say? Which means that inside
like
will be
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
So inside the pit will be 5.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Oh, I didn't
six?
Count that way, sorry.
Oh, yeah. 7.
6, 7.
Because right,
so
then
put
a block.
How wide is it, Stravos?
It's 26 wide, including the fence posts.
All right, let's see what we come up
without.
With here. So if we make these pits perfectly square, so it'll be 7 by 7. So that's 1,
pits?
2, 3, 4. Ah, shoot, I double clicked.
1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7. This is 7 right here.
Okay, so then put sand right next to it. Put one sand block right next to it.
And
okay,
then
and then we'll do 7 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Sand. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Shiva, where
five,
are you?
6.
I'm going
seven,
to our farms.
Sand.
And then this will just be fence.
Yeah, this
where
will be for
farms?
Expansion. So that's
oh,
cool.
Where the cows and sheep are.
That's
oh.
Cool. That'll work. All right, so dig the dirt out now that we just used for scaffolding here. And then...
You can see the quote that
yeah, basically.
Cybot just put up.
Oh, no. The
what are you doing, crazy?
The hand messed up.
Oh, my.
Yeah. Yeah. It looks like he's pointing to something.
Okay, Sheba and that is probably Sherbert out there waving his head around like you don't care.
No, that's Mom and Sherbert.
Yeah.
Yeah,
so see the sand like... blocks that we just
oh,
put out here?
No.
The sand blocks?
Yeah.
Make this sand go all the way across to the other side.
Okay.
This one here, go all the way
Sherbert,
there. There you go.
Please.
Okay.
Sherbert.
Yes.
Fill in these pits around the outside of them.
Yeah, sure thing, man.
With fence posts.
I don't know where I'm going.
Oh, I seriously just ran out of sand.
I gave them to Sherbert.
How did I run out of sand that fast?
Oh, Mom, I have sand.
You have sand? Thank you.
Alright, what do I do?
You passed it.
I
we need more pink wool. Who has the pink carpet?
Nice.
I do.
Stay
okay.
There. Oh, Mom. And do. Yay.
Oh, dude. Guys, my head is starting to pound.
Okay, then go.
Two.
Okay, so you
I'm
have the carpet
actually
now?
Dying right now.
Are you?
Yes.
Not feeling good?
I'm tired too, guys.
Come on, guys. Stay strong.
No, I think it's my
left.
Sinuses.
No.
They've been plugged for a couple days,
yeah.
And now it's finally giving me like head pressure, you know?
Sheba.
What?
The rain
do you
and
have
stuff.
Any fences?
Okay, so any more?
I have a bunch of acacia ones at my house.
Sand blocks, or is this it for this?
You got
oh,
that?
Wait, I didn't get the other sand.
There you go, Mama saw it. Okay.
Because we're using jungle fences, do we have to always use jungle fences? Oh wait, no, because they're not visible. Never
You're,
mind.
Yeah, they're not gonna be visible.
Okay.
Cool.
I'll start.
I need some acacia
cool.
Fences.
It's in my house.
All right.
So far away.
I know.
So close, yet so whoa, far away.
Oh, there we go.
Why is this close on this side?
Because we can't count.
Yeah, we can't count.
So what we'll do is we'll fill it in, and it will be for expansion later.
What do you mean?
My dude.
So if we need to add more farms, we'll dig into the hill.
Stop trying to make that happen.
So do you
happen.
Want this to go
it's
away?
Not going
to
happen.
No.
Sure,
just fill it in. If you have the sand to fill it in.
Yeah, I do.
Yeah, fill it in.
Adivine quien ad vuelto.
I agree.
Sheba, where are you?
Yeah,
chests?
Me too.
Do I have Discord running right now?
Oh, they're up here.
No, I don't, but I can.
I'm watching.
What the?
English, please.
Where'd he go?
Yeah.
Jeez.
All right,
where'd he come
I'll just
from?
Take these jungle fences. Thanks.
I'm trying to kill you.
I was watching the whole
out
thing.
The
why did you say something
mod?
To me?
Because I wanted to watch you die.
Why would you say that?
I should have worried
so
I do now.
Are,
Sheba, please.
Oh,
Sheba, please.
Oh,
You know hablo Espano. Mimi? Yeah.
No.
And you know Raito Espano either.
Cotton-headed Niggy Muggins.
Don't call yourself that. Much.
Am I looking for anything specific, or are you wanting to use that to message me?
Move. He wants to message you about our new best friend in the chat.
Our new BFF?
I have a feeling.
Our new BFF.
Not that hard.
So, Mom.
What?
We're going to need a whole lot of pink carpet.
A whole lot of pink carpet?
Yes. A stinking whole lot.
Oh, goodness gracious. Let's see how much I have.
Goodness gracious, my.
I only have
oh,
nine.
Oh, no, no, no. Stravos, don't fill it in. What are you doing? Pollock?
Don't fill it in.
Just perimeter.
You just said fill it in.
The yeah. outside perimeter.
Oh. Where we, I only have nine carpets right now. Where we
you didn't notice
it, where
we're
do you
all
want
tired.
Them? You just want them on top of the fence?
Yeah, put it on the one that Stravos is in so he can get out.
Oh, if I'm still...
There you go.
Thanks, Mother.
You're welcome.
That does look kind of cool.
What?
So to break the carpet, Mama,
cute.
All you
so
have to
why
do is
are
punch
we
it,
fencing?
And it'll pick it back up. You don't need to use a pickaxe. Just punch it.
Yeah.
There you
okay.
go.
Okay, I will go make some
what
more...
What was your question, Shubert?
Do you know how to make them, Mom?
I think so.
All right, I'll go supervise Mom if she needs help. Here, have some fences. Oh.
Go supervise my mother.
That's a lot. Yeah. That's lots of fence.
Oh, it's not telling me.
Yeah, I cannot move.
Oh, the whole rim.
What's going on?
My computer. It's because of this stupid
update.
Yeah.
Ah, poop.
I'm gonna try. Let me double check. This is
same.
Well, at least the firewall's staying disabled for me right now.
Yeah.
Process. I'm inside a fence.
100%. That's horrible.
Oh.
What do I do the top five with?
Exclamation! Oh. Yeah.
Well, thank you.
You read your mind.
Never mind.
Alright, so.
You run out of
so
fences
do you have
there.
Shears?
Yep, I'm getting them.
Sherbert,
all
right. Or do you have enough?
What?
You run out of fences?
No.
No.
Michael gave me like a butt ton.
Do you guys have lassos or?
Can you share the babies?
A butt ton.
No.
I need carpet now.
Okay.
They're getting carpet
the
right now.
I missed the wool.
Do you guys have lassos or are you gonna? Sheba, do you want to bring them over via wheat?
Bring over what?
The sheep and cows and. What are there?
So,
I do know we have some.
Wait, don't make the carpets yet.
We have sheep here. Cows.
We need to get the flowers.
Mushrooms.
Yeah, so here's your
regular
flowers.
Horses.
Are you sure they won't be
skeleton
able to walk
horses.
Over the
car? Are you giving them to
yes,
me?
Yes, they
you
cannot
want me to
go over the carpet.
Out.
I've tested it extensively.
Okay. Why do I keep winning?
I just gave you the.
I don't like this. I'm trying to get rid of my bones.
All right, Sheba. The next new person that comes into chat or in the viewer, you know, the next new viewer in our stream.
Yes.
Give them half your bones.
Okay.
If
sounds
they haven't been here tonight.
Iggy.
Okay.
All right.
The next new person. That way they don't even know it's coming.
Yay. Good job, Mommy.
Yay.
Are you laughing at me or are you laughing with me?
All the time.
I was laughing at you. But I thought you were cute, not like making fun of you.
Alright, let's just go.
Okay, Sherbert.
Yes.
We need to start bringing critters over here. So if
how
you want to start bringing the horses down.
Do how long do we wait till we can come back
we
and share them
leads.
Again?
We can just ride the horses down.
It depends on.
Oh, the skeleton ones?
It depends on when the.
The skeleton ones?
All the horses.
So
it,
the
it
skeleton
depends on when
one.
The.
Is that all we have?
I
think.
It depends on when the sheep decide to eat the grass.
That
That's
is all
how
we
they
have.
Regrow their wheat.
So we don't, we can't actually like feed them wheat and make them regrow their hair faster.
So no. Which one?
Put the skeleton horses in the back right corner, in front of the heart. I can't ride. I can't do anything really. I just got.
I can't
there.
Even get out.
Alkali Metal
I
is a new viewer. What?
Oh no! Don't break it. Don't break
is a new viewer.
That's funny.
I was gonna tell you that you could put the horse next to the
stand next
wait,
to the fence.
Wait, he can still
yeah.
get out though.
No, he can't get out.
Do Do we have
once
any other source of sheep?
Sheba, I
no,
have
we don't.
Some timber flakes.
That's all we have?
Okay. Yeah, so what we're going to need to do is bring all the sheep over here.
Oh my gosh.
Then breed them.
Timber flakes is super slow.
How do we do that?
Yeah.
It's not even beefy.
We'll want to bring them over before we breed them, so we'll need to get wheat, and then they'll follow you if you have wheat in your hand.
Is there wheat over there?
There should be.
Stravoss.
All our animals?
Yeah. Well, not the chickens.
Wait, move out of the way. You can't come through this door.
Oh, boy.
Oh, Sheba's using leads. That's cool. Put the... Oh, you know what? It's going to be tough for you
to
do that.
Wait, where's the other adult one?
He's right here. He's following you.
So, Sheba, what we're going to have to do...
Where's my horse?
We're going to have to fill this in.
I left the lead.
Where do I put these guys?
Did you already move?
They're
going to
go in the back middle.
And
I'm making you a path right now.
Oh. Did you break a door off?
Yes.
To be able to get them to fit through.
You should be able to walk across that without them dropping in.
What was I doing? I'm getting... wool? Am I looking for extra wool? Or do you want me just to go get wheat and try to get the sheep to follow me?
How do I get out?
Break the fence.
Is that
and
all
place
the mushrooms?
It.
No, there's still one more. Hold on.
Okay.
We need more saddles.
He doesn't like me.
There's
he doesn't
saddles like you. There's a whole bunch of saddles in the chest.
So. I'm walking to the other thing.
Oh, this one.
I don't know if I'm lagging or something, but the lead won't go on him.
Somebody quote that. I'm
try
walking
again
to the other thing.
Oh.
Careful! Don't
wait,
let him drop
like
in
that
there. You won't get him out. 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 That was close.
Okay, so I have the wheat in my hand. So do I just open the fence and they follow me?
They should.
Oh, I picked up a lead.
They should.
Yeah. So just open the fence.
Okay. Oh my gosh, this horse has so many hearts.
What do you mean?
Okay, I'm good.
Yeah. What do you mean?
So that's the last mushroom?
Like you can't stop. You can't stop holding the wheat.
Okay.
I want this horse now, but I already have one.
And they'll follow me? Will they follow me through the house?
Yeah, just don't go fast.
Yeah.
Oh, are we keeping the...
Actually, it might be... Well, no. Never mind.
Should I go up this way?
Like, let's go this
like
way.
Like this way?
They can't go up a ladder, so...
They can't?
We're gonna bring them up the slope thing.
There it is.
You can take them through the house like I did.
That's what I just said, but he said they can't.
No,
we're gonna take him through the house, but we can't bring them through the bottom floor because they can't climb ladders very very well.
All right.
Oh, they look so cute.
Do they?
You breeding the mushrooms?
No.
We lost some of the sheep.
So we'll put the cows right in front of the mushrooms, so it'll be the middle front.
All
right,
so, Mom.
Are they coming?
Hand me the wheat.
This sheep is not even in a pen.
Oh, people. All
right, so.
What?
I'm tired.
Me too.
Okay, this isn't working. Grab the leads.
What are you doing?
We're moving the sheep.
I got one.
Okay, the sheep like instantly lose interest. These are stupid sheep.
Sheep are stupid.
I have a lead, and Sheba has a few leads.
I
just put a lead on one.
So next time one of you guys is over here,
I have this sheep.
Try to come get
attention.
One. Let me try to come get one because that's funny. Mm-hmm. All right, J. Cole.
These guys are looking at me.
What?
As soon as he says something.
Let's see.
There he is.
Hey,
J. Cole.
I mean,
guess
Mom,
what, man?
Hey, J. Cole.
Look at my screen.
You don't even know, but you're a lucky winner.
What?
That's funny.
You're a winner.
Why are
is it give?
Yeah, exclamation give, and then that person. And we'll just say, like, 100,000.
Are they following me?
No, I said I would give half of my bones to the next...
To the next...
Viewer.
Yeah.
Because I haven't been able to get rid of these bones.
Okay, I'm coming through with sheep.
Right, oh, I only got interest in the baby.
Alright, I got three.
this way.
The baby of all ones.
Yeah, these sheep
my
are
leads
like
aren't
uber...
working for some reason.
These sheep are uber dumb.
Oh, this cow just said, screw it, I'm other kids.
How about we just bring a few and then, like, breed a bunch and
yeah, we only
rest.
Need to bring two. Hey, don't trick my cow.
You wish my beak?
I'm just gonna go nice
come
and slow.
Come on, come on, come on. Don't look at him, look at me. Come on.
The doors.
Come on. Hey!
He can't fit through the doors.
What's going on here? All right.
Collision course.
That's funny.
Apparently, Sheba doesn't know what right-of-way means.
I don't know what that means now.
I was the first one in the door, which means you should have waited for me.
Oh.
Come on, Kyle.
I didn't see you.
Come on.
I'm walking back.
We gotta get rid of one of
oh,
the
Mom,
doors.
Oh, Mom, take the weed out of your hand.
Points.
Change hands.
There we go.
Bam.
All right.
Why?
Because the cow was like, you have wheat. And this guy has a lead. I want to go that way.
No, he couldn't fit through the
sheep
door.
Sheep is the first one, right?
He could fit through the door.
Is sheep the first square?
Sheep is the first middle.
Okay. There, I got two sheepies home.
Oh, I said... Yeah, that's the right one. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
Cow's going to go in the middle. That's right. In front of the mushrooms.
Dad, can we just kill these sheep and breed the rest of them?
That's
crazy.
Mom has one.
Oh, I got him.
Yeah, I'm have one on the lead, and I'm coming.
Only this one.
Not anymore.
He's doing great. What do you mean,
there
not anymore?
Go.
Look.
No, come on in. Come on in.
Okay, now how
go.
Do I let go of him?
Right-click him again with the... Oh.
Okay.
There we go.
Mm-hmm. Are you serious?
Here, Sheba. That was
it's
too
okay.
painful
okay.
for me.
Come on.
Okay. I put him on a lead.
All right. There's still more.
For dads only. I love it. This is great. Who has zero bones?
Who has zero
bones?
Grandma.
What?
I'm not even gonna try
I have zero?
Anymore.
No.
Hunter lady, try.
Hunter lady.
Grandma.
Oh, grandma has
grandma.
Zero.
Put this on a lead.
I'm gonna do exclamation bones.
Yeah, try that.
Like this. A mom, grandma doesn't count either in the competition.
I just made a baby sheep.
Good for you.
I need to go.
Okay.
Just right click on all of them until you're out of sheep. Or out of a wheat.
Where are my shears?
Oh, you dropped them. I picked them up. I am a shear thief.
I didn't know I dropped them.
There you go. See, Mom,
like,
you have 10,000 bones.
And then you get an extra 50,000, 5,000.
Wow, so generous.
Where are they at?
No, we haven't tested the map yet. Alkali, but we will. We will.
Oh, Stravos. He finished the map?
He finished the map and sent Stravos. It to me the other day. Or sent
You're
me the
sharing
link to
them
it.
Instead of giving them to me.
We haven't tested
Do you
it
have
yet.
The other door?
No, I tossed that one to you.
So how are you liking your chair?
It's nice, thank you.
No problem.
It's cool.
Wait, I gotta add secret things on this.
Secret things? Why?
Yeah, don't look.
Okay, I won't look at my screen.
Uh-oh. What?
Stravos is doing funny stuff.
I have heartburn now.
I'm making lots of sheepies.
How do you Minecraft?
Sheepies loves me.
Yeah, see, Mama's learning how to Minecraft.
We still have cows in here.
And I tell you what, we've been playing.
Oh, there's a baby.
Me and the boys have been playing Space Astronomy. And,
I don't like it.
It is really confusing.
Why don't you like it?
It's really confusing.
It's confusing.
It's super confusing. You can't
super
breed one cow,
astronomy.
Mama.
Super space astronomy. That should be a
All
mod
right, you
track.
Can look again.
Okay. Pizza rolls, pancakes are delicious, Nick.
Sorry, guys. My eyes are burning.
That's great.
Oh, I have three pink wool.
Come on, sheep. Carpet. Hurry up and regrow your wool, dude.
Take the weed out of your hand, Mama.
They freaking out a little bit.
Yeah.
They'll grow wool when they eat grass.
Yeah,
and if they're trying to go for you with the wheat, they won't eat grass.
Although I may as well.
And Mama All right, just
should I bring these
Mama
other cows?
Mama just bred them. Yeah, bring
yeah.
the other cows.
I love this game.
That's funny to watch them like crowd, crowd Stravos over there.
It now is. You lose they're interest?
All, they're all, he's awesome.
Never mind.
Finally. All right.
Mama, so if you want, you can go breed the mushrooms.
How do I do that?
Same as the cows and sheep.
Oh.
And then take the weed out
serious?
Of your hand once you're
I'll
done.
I'll grab these dudes.
You can't do that with the horses, though.
Those are dead.
Well, one, those are dead. But
oh, look at the little babies. Oh. The babies are cuter on these. The sheep look the same babies as... Or the
I like the baby chickens.
Was just like really
you like the baby
pigs.
Chickens?
The baby chickens look cool. And then when they grow up and then get burnt.
That's awesome.
That's a great story.
It
I like
is.
That story.
it is.
We have a problem.
What?
What's wrong?
We may be out of pink dye.
Oh, okay. Yeah, wait.
We have only magenta.
You mean
wait,
flowers?
Wait. That lilac is too tall. Don't.
To dye a sheep
yeah, but this
pink
is just
and
this
then
is
breathe
magenta.
It.
Oh, yeah. What do we get with pink? How do we do the pink?
You do.
Wait,
pink tulips.
We have lilacs right here, at the front door.
Lilacs?
No, we need pink tulips.
Pink tulips? Where
Did
do we get pink tulips?
Did you check all the chests inside the castle, though?
I don't know.
In flower fields.
Flower fields. Okay, I know where a flower fields is.
I'm gonna test something real quick.
Well, wait. There's none in the castle.
I love sheep faces.
There's a ton of chests over there, you guys.
Grandma said we get up at 4 a.m., but we're so.
Oh my gosh.
No, she's saying, why are you so sleepy? Did you get up at 4 a.m.?
I just fell.
Oh.
Oh, wait. Can we use
we
these?
We got up at 7.
We got up at 7, which
oh, this
is
a much
worse.
Better view.
Yeah.
Hmm.
All right, so I'm going to... Do I need to head to the flower
what?
Fields?
I just
sure.
Grabbed
the
a
babies
couple flowers.
Got out
I don't
the
know
mountain.
If these are the same kind.
Oh, look at the little babies.
Are you serious?
Little babies, they have ADD. They're cow
no, there's other one.
What mic are you using?
This he just is... grew! He just grew right in front of me!
This is a BM-800. The same with Mama. It's a
BM-800. Oh my gosh, that was amazing.
Microphone. This other one just grew up too. Where'd he go?
Push him
here.
In.
I can't. He just went downhill. He's following you.
The cow that I... The
don't
cow
go so fast.
I'm,
you're going too fast.
Why is there a cow up here?
I'm trying to...
See that
move
jump?
Him home or move him over
yeah,
here?
Take
that's
him.
Called a lag jump
come
right
on,
there.
Buddy.
I don't do parkour. I do lag parkour.
What the heck? Who did this?
Audio Technica. These
I
are.
Take you.
These are technically no-name brands. These are like from the slow boat from China. These are probably made by 8-year-old kids.
I'm just
kids.
Gonna push them.
Sweatshop somewhere.
Lovely. That's
make
a good story.
Okay.
Hey, I'm trying to pull this cow with me. Chill.
I'm sorry.
All right.
Oh my.
I'm heading to where games. I, if I remember correctly, where the
yeah.
flower is.
And then they all
is.
Just move it.
I did it.
It's great.
Audio Technicas are good microphones, but they're really expensive. Two puppies left.
Two puppies?
All right, my aww. Mom is trying to sell puppies in chat.
Come on, cow.
So, Mom, how much would it cost to send a puppy to, I don't know.
J. Cole.
The UK. Because that's where several of our...
Why would you send a puppy over there? They would die.
Of we our chat. That's where several of our chatters or viewers are
no, we
are
would
from.
Go over there.
Oh, here it is. Is this it?
Yeah, because you can send them by...
You can send a dog anywhere.
Yeah.
Yeah. You got yours on Amazon. I'm
I got
asking.
My puppy on Amazon, too.
did not.
We did not get Sophia on Amazon.
I met Sai, but okay.
We got Sai and Ileson for Sailboard.
Yeah, we did.
These animals.
This,
they're
these
acting
animals.
Like animals.
How dare they?
How dare they? How dare they have a mind of their
they'll
own?
Save money.
Little secret
we can't even go up on blocks anymore.
What color am I looking for again? Pink tulips?
Pink tulips.
Alright. I am at the flower fields island.
I have peonies. That's not what we want.
You have to take them on
have
the
have you
lane.
Seen a doctor?
Plane.
Oh, the plane.
Okay.
You got your mic
flower
for
fields.
$60.
You have to take them on the plane.
Is that a good investment?
This
wow.
is not a flower field.
On the plane, boss.
Sunflower
plane.
Is that what you said? Sunflower planes?
Yes. Yeah, sunflower planes.
Or just flower.
Flower planes, not sunflower planes.
Not sunflower planes.
I mean, flower forest.
A flower forest. Okay, well, that is at a different place.
That's a different thing.
And that's even farther away. So I gotta remember how to get there.
You should be able to find them in fields.
You gotta be in a flower forest.
Well.
Where'd my boat go?
Oh my gosh, this is like really functional.
Yeah, we have no snacks.
Should we get rid of this fence then?
Well,
you can eat a burrito. There's leftover beef. There's chicken.
Because I'm really tired.
And you can make toast or a sandwich or something. Oh my gosh, my eyelids are so heavy.
Woo!
Guys.
Where am I gonna put my illegal cocoa bean farm?
I don't know, babes. Where? I thought you decided that before you tore it down or moved it.
Well, you guys forced me.
I didn't force you to do anything, honey. I didn't know that that's what we were doing.
Well, you did.
What? Dad forced you?
No, you did.
I didn't?
You all did.
No, I didn't.
You all
No.
did.
You just said, we're going to move the cocoa bean farm, and I said, why?
Because Dad told me to.
Oh, there you go. That dad, I tell you.
Not the cup drop buttons.
Thank you.
Who's
Little
hiding
animal,
the followers?
Thank you for that, host. Greatly appreciated.
Inconceivable.
And for the tweets.
Okay, I have 25 wool now.
Who does that?
Because I've been sitting here breeding wool.
Flowers, that's where it is. 1931, 566.
STRAVoS. STRAVoS disappeared.
Plains. Stream hills. Plains.
Oh.
There you go. There's 1931.
So what's going on in this other pin? Back here.
Guys.
What?
What?
We're out of bread.
No.
Are we really?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's one piece left. Okay, then you can make
516.
I'm having an
open-faced
sandwich.
Yeah,
an open-faced sandwich.
There you go, you can do that.
Can someone sleep as soon as it gets dark? I don't want the ocean.
Yes.
There we go.
No.
Let's not sleep so that he dies.
Who put a pizza roll sign up here?
Oh, I gotta
go
this
way. Oh my gosh. Pizza rolls, you guys. Pancakes are delicious. Make all of them, please, Charles. Oh, wow. You'd think I don't feed my son with all these silly signs going on.
He eats.
He's a growing teenager.
He's a grown teenager.
Tell your mom how big he is.
He's big.
Grandma Karen?
When
he's the same size as John now.
He's almost as tall as me. Yeah.
Yeah.
When he comes back in the room, Mom, watch over R5 Mama's shoulder when he comes back in the room. All right, can someone sleep? Oh, someone's sleeping.
Sell
Thank
all
you.
These in the projected two liter litters.
Stop
Should
trying
be able
to make
taxes.
Yeah, that one a thing. It's
oh, that'd
not
be awesome.
Be a thing.
That'd be awesome, Grandma. Sweet.
What?
R5 Dad. Dad.
Spy Kids says dab. We dabbed earlier, Spy Kids. Did you see that?
Yeah.
Mom,
she's going to give us a puppy?
No.
That looks ridiculous. But
Next
she's not
going to
give us a puppy.
We don't need a puppy, honey. We have enough.
What about when Saw dies?
Well, let's not talk about
that.
That's
about
morbid.
That
is depressing.
It's depressing, morbid, and sad.
Yes.
We're not trying to make a backup plan for him. Jeez.
Although I would like a mini Doberman.
Really?
I want a toy.
Not Psy related.
Not
Psy related.
Related.
I want a fox.
Psy related.
Oh no, computer,
Foxes
no!
Foxes are wild animals, though. They
you guys are
pets.
Silly.
There are some bred foxes.
Paige's still growing up, too. Oh, Paige, stand up, honey, so Grandma Grandma Karen can see you.
Where's your camera?
Right here.
Stand right behind me, right here.
Yeah, you can stand.
Well, not directly behind me.
Well, she can see you in mine, too.
Can you see her now? Can you see her now?
Ow.
Hunter, you're about to see me.
Yeah, here comes Sherbert.
Sherbertsky?
It's Sherbertsky.
Sherbertsky.
Dog's confused. She's like, why are we all dancing?
What's happening?
What are those? Boom. Peony. Is that what we need? Peonies?
No, because I have pianos.
We need purple tulips.
Tulips.
Mr. Trent, pink. Welcome.
Pink tulips.
Hey,
not
Mr.
Falling
Trent.
Asleep. How
you between
are you?
Reps? You between reps right now?
Yeah, are you still at the gym? That's a long time in the gym.
Hey, interesting fact, Mr. Trent. Today marks, 5 years in a row that I have not gone to the gym.
That you have not what?
Gone to the gym.
Yeah.
Congrats on being unhealthy.
Congrats on not going to the gym. Oh my goodness.
Waves. Hello.
Wait, so we should only need to put one carpet on each thing.
Oh, this is the disfarm.
I'm here now. I was told to stand for someone.
You are here now, so Grandma Karen can see you.
Spy Kids, you're not
stand
cool
behind.
Enough.
Mom, there you go. Mama's big.
And he's doing his awesome dance moves.
I don't even feel
like Grandma's
like, he hit the fan.
You finished all your reps?
When you dance,
oh, that's for the disfarm.
Cool. Do you feel as good as I do? I feel pretty good that you finished your reps. How do you feel?
Yeah.
I'm a little tired that you finished your reps.
Yeah, you wore him out.
You wore me out, man. Just tell you. Oh
my goodness.
Is real.
We don't have any flowers downstairs in these chests, do we? No. Well.
That's a shame.
Well, so, you know.
I do know.
We should.
What are we working on? Sleeping.
Excuse me. I
so
know, right?
We're building a new.
I wish we were working on sleeping.
Animal pin farm really. Thing. Animal farms and pins. Oh, this would be easy.
Standing
you
in front of my
maybe.
Bed.
Oh,
actually,
on.
I'm gonna go stand and show you guys Mr. Butkis again.
Mr. Who?
Or Sir Butkis. My chef.
Oh.
Your chef.
My chef.
Your boyfriend.
My chef.
Who's your chef?
Chef boyfriend.
All right, I'll bite.
My chef. My chef.
Aw.
Your chef.
He does it.
The bottom streams. Well,
they're
rings. Right
there,
they're our kids. Sherbert, Stravos, and Sheba are our kids.
Hi.
They're in the same room as us.
Yes.
Ah, come on, really.
Look at Messenger.
Ooh, excuse me.
I did, Mama.
jokes. Lots
Is
of jokes.
Like red
oh,
at
Oh my
ball
gosh,
ball.
2 and 3 frames a second. I can't
Stop
even.
Stop stealing my chicken. Or whatever's in there, I don't even know.
I stole a watermelon.
You stole a watermelon. Why would you do that?
Why would you do that?
Yeah, why?
There's so much stuff
why
in the fridge. I don't even
would
know.
You do that? I guess I'm gonna
fight me,
bit.
Sherbert. I'm
I can't
the
believe flowers.
You feel good? Good. You know it's sad when your computer's performance monitor, task manager,
wait,
goes not responding.
Oh, I love when that happens.
I love when that happens.
We could
favorite.
Potentially be seeing a rip stream here.
Uh-oh. Oh, no. We have all these chests in here, and they're all empty. You guys, I thought we...
I'm going to let him out.
We're putting
can
all the... Yeah, go ahead and let him out. Turn on the light, though.
There it goes. Okay.
Hmm.
So something is eating my CPU every 5 minutes on the dot, and that is indicative of antivirus.
Uh-oh.
Because antivirus checks the internet every 5 minutes to see if there's any updates. And if there is an update, it downloads it.
You guys want to know a little story about Psy?
By a trip to D.C., yeah.
And
10 hours. What?
In our old house, we got him a, like a dog door in the, door.
That's
like
why
the,
I call
the
it
flap
a
thing that they can
door.
Walk under.
Yeah, a doggy door.
Yeah.
Out of the garage door.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So
he
can
the
go
first time we showed
straight
it
outside.
To him, he didn't walk through it.
He did not like it.
He wouldn't
it.
Go through it until Sophia pushed it.
He was
yeah,
scared.
Until our other dog went through it.
And then
he realized, oh, I can do that.
Yeah. So
but
funny.
At first, he would just kind of walk up to the door and be like, hey, let me out. And we're like, you can go
you
out.
You can go out, yeah.
He's like, no, I can't.
But the funny thing was...
Poor puppy.
The funny thing was that...
excuse me.
He wouldn't even touch the door until she started
what?
To. As soon as Sophia would push the door, and she was a little teeny Papillon.
Yeah.
And Sai is a 50-pound black lab. So her little nose would open the door. Sai's 50-pound body would go, oh, there is an opening.
Yeah.
And so then they would both go through together. But he would go through so quickly that they both... It took him as long to get through the door as it took her to get through the door.
I remember that.
Oh, my gosh. I can't...
You can't... I just found rose red. You don't want that for the carpets, do you?
No.
No. Really? Mm. Did you get enough flowers?
Oh, my gosh.
I can't. Yeah. J. Cole's at the top now.
What?
With 177,000.
See how quick it can change, guys? Yeah. See
man.
How quick it can change. It can change
man.
Without even playing games.
Oh, man. Yeah. That's crazy.
Look at
just
this.
Generosity.
7 frames a second on a computer with 32 gigs of RAM.
Yeah.
I mean, this computer is a beast. It should be eating this up with no problem.
Mm-hmm.
So apparently you have a virus?
No. Yeah, it's called McAfee.
True. Nice.
Sheep,
where did
please.
He come from? Where did he go?
Move sheep.
So
you might as well call night.
Cotton Eye Joe. No idea. All right, now I have like 36 wool. So do you have enough flowers? R5 Dad?
I
can't even get to flowers.
You can't even get to flowers? Where are
no,
you?
No, it's because I gave him half my bones.
No, I need to get to
it.
The flower forest, which is at -1930 by 516.
Hello, Sir Butkis.
Why didn't we go with you?
I thought you
because
were
you guys were building and shearing.
Oh. Well, we
why
have to wait for them to grow their wool yeah. back. We can't... I mean, we're just kind of hanging out and not doing anything.
Bend
no, my... My computer is just... I can't do anything on my computer.
Rest and pepperoni.
What's so funny is they come near me when I have my shears in my hand. Like, they want to be sheared.
Task manager is
like,
not
it's
responding.
Too hot. Shear me, please.
Yeah.
I'm getting 8, 3, 5, 6...
Yo, what's going on?
11.
You should have dabbed, Sheba.
Oh, yeah.
That's a perfect dabbing moment.
Yeah.
Sorry, Dad.
Sorry. What?
<It's> all right.
We're jamming out, yo.
Okay, so.
So what?
It's really
so
cold in
mom
here,
is
Paige.
An, is
yeah.
actually a cultured swine.
Why?
Because you know about dabbing. Instead
I
of being an uncultured
dabbing.
Swine.
Oh, man. I don't know how that happened.
I know.
You didn't look over here in the woods, honey?
Hello.
No, you have to go to a certain kind of woods.
Oh.
Yeah.
Well,
Oh, mom.
What?
So, where are you?
In the woods.
Well, I know that.
Past our little area there.
Buttons, not the gumdrop. Buttons.
We were randomly chosen
he's
to be hosted.
Them.
Hey, cool,
buttons.
Scotty Bot.
Ooh.
Oh.
This.
Right here.
Oh, alright, so, Mom.
What?
You see this tree?
Yeah.
So I'm holding the shears.
I wonder if it's a sign to continue streaming?
Yes.
Ooh. No.
Yeah, and then you can see down here. I'm able to pick up all of the leaves.
Oh, what do you need the leaves for?
They're very nice decoration blocks. Like you
very
can,
nice
you
decoration.
Can make hedges and stuff.
Oh.
Alright, guys.
Or bushes.
Try...
Yeah, or bushes.
So what is this flower right here, Stravos?
Signs are, in fact,
that is...
This isn't...
Thank you, Aqualine.
See this pink flower?
Yeah, that's a lilac.
That's a lilac?
No!
I take it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I didn't even see. Hello.
That's so pretty. That's not pink.
It's chicken.
That's gonna be purple, isn't it?
Yo, what's going
it's
on?
It's gonna be magenta, which is
magenta.
Pink and purple mixed together.
Let's see what this does.
You can only sleep at night.
I
want to
see how choppy this can be.
I see
magenta.
It.
Oh, that looks nice. Okay, so we're gonna close.
All right, are you leaving me, Stravos? Where'd you go?
Close this.
Where are you?
I'm at the.
Well, we know about
why
the animal
so.
Gathering place.
It just
I
said that you
leave.
Hang on.
Your tree looks so funny, Stravos.
Why did
no? I
want
to see if this works any better.
Well, darn.
What'd you do?
I'm switching to my other computer here.
Your other computer.
My Surface Pro.
Okay.
Oh,
see if
this I play,
you scared me.
I play.
Does this
Surface
look any better?
It,
mine's
going to
be a little laggy for the rest of the stream, guys.
My Surface Pro.
I'll move this
turn
over
around.
Here.
Every
turn
now
around.
And then I get
a little bit busy
now.
And there's nothing more to do to turn around.
Okay, so let
Bright
me
eyes.
What?
Come up to the cabin.
To the cabin?
Because I'm all alone.
There's no one to side me. Hey, there's an Enderman.
But you gotta have friends.
Oh my goodness. Seriously.
So this is what you can do with...
Okay.
Oh, I like
what's
that.
What's up?
Yeah. Okay, that's cool. I like that.
You can also do like...
Alright guys, my stream is gonna be a little laggy.
No, I don't want them that high.
For you guys.
I just like the flat.
But it's playable for
me. You should do that over at the other house too.
So I have to do this.
Did you see that Enderman though?
No.
He left.
Cool.
He was just standing on the sand looking at me.
You don't have to be 4 years old to get a whooping.
A whooping?
A whooping?
Yeah.
What?
Although spanking
you're
a baby is probably not
compared
the best
to me. I'm not 4 years old.
Yeah, but get a good reputation.
Oh, hey. But
I found.
You're working
the
on block
Enderman.
Modeling, Akali? That's fine.
Oh, the Enderman teleported away.
All right, so where am I going? I gotta get the... I'm at...
You missed it earlier, Grandma. They were teaching me how to dab.
Yeah.
That's what they're talking about.
It's a new dance move.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, she just said you guys better not know about dabbing. So she
and I said,
she obviously
what we
knows
do.
What it is. Oh.
And then she was like, oh, you're gonna get a whooping. I was like, oh, darn.
Oh, darn. Oh, darn. Oh, man.
I don't see
so...
I don't see your...
What?
What?
Oh, you
who
said
trapped
it,
me
not
in?
Typed it. I was like, I don't see it in the chat. She.
How do you go to face or logo instead of blue dot?
What?
I could show you.
So, Mom, what you have to do is go into your preferences for Beam and upload a picture.
You are like a typo. That's cool. Sherbert's putting random signs around my house.
I only put two.
Stop it, Shorty.
That's more than one, so...
Alright, so now what I need...
Who doesn't
to
have
do
steam,
to...
you uncultured swine?
Hunter lady doesn't.
You said that... You said that before you even had steam.
What?
You said we were uncultured swine.
Oh...
Oh, right. Spy Kids doesn't
you
have
said
steam?
You would never get a steam account.
Did Spy Kids get steam?
No, they're talking about...
No.
No, Mr. Trent
no,
just asked...
I never
asked...
said I would never get it.
No, but Cool C Gaming gave me a $20 gift card. Oh, that's right. He was talking about that last time.
Yeah,
that
last
he
night he was telling me that...
That he couldn't spend it.
He gave it to you in hopes that that would entice you to...
Get an account?
To get an account. Or at least let your mom get you an account. And it didn't work.
It didn't work? Your mom won't let you get an account, Spy Kids? Is that what that is?
Death.
Alright, I now have 60 wool. That should be enough, right?
60 wool, but we need to make it pink before you turn it into carpet.
I know, I'm just sitting here waiting for you and telling you.
All
I
right.
had to wait for each batch of wool to grow or whatever.
I think
it's
I'm getting
called.
Closer. I'm almost.
Mom, I'm trying to make a hedge sculpture. What should I make?
A sculpture?
Yeah, like you know those really cool art hedges?
Yeah?
Yeah, that.
Like an Edward Scissorhands?
Sure.
Sure.
What?
Edward Scissorhands is this old, is it 90s? 90s movie of this
80s?
Poor,
I watched
80s?
It in a drive-in movie.
Did you really?
Here. Yeah.
Okay, so this old 80s movies of this emo kid who gets in some kind of accident... And his hands get cut off, and he has scissors.
No, he was
or
made.
No, his fingers?
He was made.
Oh, he was made?
Yes.
Whoa, I totally forgot. We're going to have to watch that again. Mm. Anyway, so he's like this Frankenstein freak type thing. And they, in place of his fingers, they have scissors.
Your parents are
so,
thinking about
like,
it?
He decorates. Well, somebody finds him somehow, I don't remember. And he falls in love with the teenage girl of the neighborhood that everybody's in love with. Anyways. And he's, like, all afraid that he'll hurt her with his scissor hands. So he ends up sculpting every hedge in her yard instead, like, to show how much he loves her. It's the weirdest movie in the world. I don't even know.
But wasn't it a horror movie?
No.
No,
it's
no.
not a horror movie. It's
it
like
was...
a tragedy. Like a...
Yeah.
Yeah,
I
thought it was...
Like a love story tragedy.
Cool. There, was
like...
there was a video called...
Guys, check out this arts that I'm going through on stream on the viewers. Check it out. This is pretty cool. I found a little beach cove. Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Anyway,
is that where Stravos built his beach house?
No,
it's like
I'm
very
far
cool.
away.
No,
this is pretty
his
cool.
Stravos' beach house is north of the Iron Farm.
Actually, Grandma, you probably have to hit refresh on your beam.
Yeah.
It should show up.
Oh, you uploaded a picture?
Yeah, and it's not showing up.
Yeah, you have to log out and log in. Oh, I'm at the fields.
Or you press save.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I made it.
You made it. You got some flowers, finally?
Oh.
I see the flowers.
You see the flowers?
I was just about to ask if we could.
I was wondering what's it. Yeah, it's 9 o'clock.
Let me collect some flowers. We got all the animals down in there.
Poor thing.
Yeah.
It took you forever to get over there.
I even forgot.
Where is
These are
this
alliums.
Place? Anyway, where
These
where did
alliums.
You go?
I need... What do we need?
Pink tulips.
Yeah, pink tulips. See, she remembered.
Wait,
yes,
what?
For once.
Yes.
What
I
the aliens give? That's magenta. Magenta dye or pink dye?
No,
pink.
Pink, not
pink
magenta.
Dye, that's why.
Pinky.
Is it over there?
Pinkish.
Do
you see any pink
Pinky
tulips?
Pinky and the brain, brain,
oh,
brain,
I see pink
brain.
Tulips. Let me grab my,
I actually haven't watched
my boat.
That. I'm a liar.
I know.
Fake fan.
So, Hunter Lady... Otherwise known as Grandma.
Grandma.
Otherwise known as Grandma.
I have built a relatively cool looking house, and I thought you would like it.
Here we go.
She would
Got
like
one.
It.
I think. Is that one?
So,
can't pick it up.
If you
is
would
it
press
it
the
is
Stravos
a pink
button. Hello. Hello, tree cow. This is a very nice tree cow.
Okay,
why are we
so
all doing sad faces in the chat? Oh, and
what?
Then Mr. Trend has a surprise face?
Because the stream is
that.
About to end.
Oh.
Or it's my picture.
So the, what's a syringa?
You guys are funny.
Do I have any bone on me? I don't. Dang it. Okay, I'm going to bring one of these back with me.
Dad.
What?
Sorry,
what's Stravos' screen live?
Yeah,
magenta.
I drink a ton of water today.
This makes magenta.
If you have that control.
Make Stravos live?
Yeah.
Stravos.
Stravos
is big. Someone did already. How about that? They got to it before.
All right. So, log cabin with wood stove. It's kind of a log cabin. This is one of the entrances.
Guess I'm gonna go like
this.
This
is another.
Pink
tulip. Someone clicked off.
Pink
yeah, he
tulip.
Made a really cool house.
Pink tulip. Yep. Someone's finally in there.
There's no wooded stoves.
I mean,
Minecraft.
I can make a like chimney
can.
Right here.
Yeah.
But
you could do that.
As you can see, there's, you know, kind of a patio or whatever it's called with a nice chair and view of the sand.
View of the sand.
No wooded stoves in Minecraft. What's?
Although, I must say, the best part is this roof.
Stravos is showing your mom
and
his
then
place.
The diving pool off the top.
I
well, heck, you
it.
Wouldn't like to live there,
oh,
but you have
no.
fishing. Well, the thing about this game is that...
I just opened up the ocean into here.
The only thing you really need to survive
accident.
Is chicken, a house, and a sword.
Chicken, a house, and a sword?
Yeah.
What does anyone else need besides those things?
Mm-hmm. And overtime begins again.
Stravos, I need your help.
So
like
so far
castle,
I've got 12.
Yeah. Although I haven't decorated it, I really need to decorate it.
Yeah.
You know what? I'm going to make a plan. Next stream is all about decorating this.
Yeah.
And like making the scenery around it nice.
Mm.
Tree.
When all did right, you
what is
build
it that?
That
you need help with, Mom?
I accidentally put in the ocean. I need you to. Popped up in the ocean. I need you to show me.
Guys,
how to
I'm really sorry that mine is laggy.
I'm sorry it's taking you so long. It's frustrating.
Yeah.
I don't know what happened.
I just got to the sunflower plains. I've already got 12 pink tulips.
Oh, there we go.
I'm just looking for more. If I should have brought bone with me because I can hit the ground with bone meal.
Give you a cow.
Give you a cow.
We have a couple cows, so we might be able to show you a cow, but not give.
Alright, come on.
Hello, command block. I don't think
oh,
I've
now I'm in sunflower plains. I gotta go back to sunflower
seen you around
forest.
Before.
There's a command block?
Hi, command block. How you doing?
Oh. I knew what you were talking
That's a cool
about.
Name, though. I mean, seriously. So I accidentally left the sunflower forest or flower
that
forest.
That backfired on me, Stravos.
What happened? So I'm heading back.
Well, I'm trying to plug up the water.
From where?
From where we were holding the skeleton horses.
Can someone sleep for me?
Yeah, I can go near a bed.
That's one cool thing I like about space astronomy is sleeping bag.
Oh, do we have a bed up by the... What is this thing called?
Oh, over there.
Do we have a bed up here?
No.
No? I thought Dad put one up.
Where were you taking?
We're doing pretty good, man.
There's no bed up here?
Doing pretty good. Well...
Yeah, Mom, where were you?
I say that. But what I mean is...
Down underneath where we
had the
skeleton
horses. We've been better, but I've been having some computer problems since my company
here.
Installed something on my
somewhere.
Computer.
Where'd it go? Dad, you had a bed up here.
No, I didn't.
Could have sworn you did.
Sheba's in front of a bed. Can someone reach over and have her sleep?
On it.
Sheba's about to go to bed.
Yeah, Sheba's basically in bed by now.
She's like, screw this, I'm out of here. That's basically what she just did.
Rest in pepperoni, Sheba.
Unless Sheba. She's
what
in
did
the
they
bathroom.
Install, McAfee.
Which is probably what she's doing.
They installed a newer version of our network.
Okay, Stravos, where are you?
Network antivirus.
Why are you that scared me.
8-Bit Ninja, thank you for that follow and welcome to the family.
Yeah, go. I'll come in here.
Thank you. How you doing, 8-Bit Ninja? How'd you hear about us? You just clicking away, said, hey, let's go watch a bunch of family members fight on Minecraft?
Mm. I ran out of cobblestone.
Old man raid. We're getting raided.
Old man raid.
Old man Shorty.
Old man Shorty.
From Old Man Shorty. Sweetness.
Cool.
Wow. Come on in. Come on in, guys.
That's cool.
Old man.
we don't have a raided
command. Where is
we
everyone?
Don't have a raided command, but that's okay. You guys can throw hearts in the chat for the raiders.
Why are you following
me? Where is everyone? Mage, thank you for that follow, and welcome to the family. Welcome to the family. We are in the process. I'm actually looking for pink tulips.
Yep.
No, but like everyone that is on the current island.
Look at that. We just hit 22 followers.
Oh, we have to tell another story.
I mean, 28
almost
viewers.
30.
We just hit a record number of viewers, guys. Thank you so much. 29. That is so awesome.
That is awesome. Thanks, guys.
We are 29 viewers.
Yeah.
So
that's cool.
That is awesome because at 20 viewers, any new followers, everyone gets 2,000 bones.
No, every 10 viewers, he tells a story.
Old Man Shorty, thank you so much. How was your stream? We're doing pretty good. We're doing great now that you decided to come and say hi.
Aww, all
right.
Follow.
How about that?
Want to remind everybody what happens at 200 followers?
But where is everyone?
What do you mean, where is everyone?
You're off your game today. You know what? I'm a little off tonight, too, because I'm having computer problems. Give all 2,000 bones. We are now 15 followers away from our first giveaway. Minwolf, thank you for that
14 followers.
We are now 14 followers away.
Ooh.
Give all 2,000 bones.
Oh, so I leave and we suddenly become popular.
We suddenly got rated.
Yeah.
Laters, thank you for that follow and welcome to the family.
Oh, no, it didn't work. Crap.
What didn't work?
Give all 2,000 bones.
Dad, how do you edit a command in chat?
I'll fix it.
Thank you. I'll fix it later.
I
don't know how to command, please.
It's okay. It's okay. We are, oh man, we're doing great. 13 followers away from 200.
Okay,
every 100 followers, we're going to do a $20 Steam giveaway. So we're 13 followers away from that first giveaway. And,
that's going to be awesome.
We owe it all to you guys.
Thank you
so much.
They're the in-chat currency.
Bones are our in-chat currency. So, like, Old Man Shorty has nuggets and says, there's gold in them there hills. And I love all of his sound effects because they represent him, you know, and so that's cool.
Who's hiding them?
Yeah, I can't even command.
Yeah. StRAVoS is my boy. He's sitting right behind me, and he's playing and trying to mod at the same time. So don't ever MC and mod at the same time. Don't MC and mod.
So what are you doing?
MC and mod, kids.
All right, I'm up to 21, which will give me two each, so that's up to 42.
While I'm live, is that gonna be enough? I may as well do a magic trick and show off something.
Is that enough?
Ooh, a magic trick.
So what is our main thing
and
we're
then
supposed
as soon
to
as
do
I
right
say
now?
That, someone clicks.
Right now, our main thing is waiting on me to get more
those flowers.
I'm
going to
check on the iron farm.
Okay.
Okay.
Somebody put STRAVoS live, please. I would like to show something.
Wow, you're so needy.
I know.
Yeah, and welcome to the You Produce. And I know, Old Man Shorty, you were saying you didn't see the interactive. If you look below the stream, you'll see our buttons. And we call it You Produce because you produce our show.
Are you going to jump?
Am
yeah.
I live? Don't
so
jump.
Just jump.
See? Are you going to want?
Yeah.
Dad.
What?
Take a take a look at this
boing,
chest here.
Boing.
I can't take a look at that chest. I'm 3,000 blocks away.
You value your life, your avatar life.
There is.
You are.
Did so you? Much iron in
parkour.
Here.
And I had to midstream. I had to change to my Surface Pro.
Oh, that's right.
And which
this.
Is laggy to you guys, but
laggy.
It's fine for me. So. It's almost as dangerous as drinking and driving a bike. Drinking and driving anything,
that's
really.
That's a great
right?
example.
Right, one final thing.
Okay,
lots of love for the Raiders.
Lots of love for the Raiders.
Lots of love.
Thank you. That was great.
So nice.
You guys helped us hit a new record high of viewers. We got to 29 viewers, and I think our high was like 27, which is where we're at right now.
Wow.
That's like our record before.
Hello, Neon Slayer.
That is cool.
MC.
So, Neon Slayer, welcome to the channel.
Savage name.
The savagery is.
I wish I could use that.
Who raided
old man Shorty.
Aww.
Jinx.
Thank you.
Old man Shorty.
If you guys have not, for my viewers here, if you guys haven't watched Old Man Shorty, I know everyone has heard of Old Man Shorty because he's awesome. But if you're not following him, you need to be following him. I mean, I know most of you guys came from his channel and you're probably already following him. But, you know, he's pretty cool. I like watching him. I believe that he is what I will be in 10 years from now.
Why?
Which is an old man still playing video games and streaming for the world to see.
Aw.
And having fun.
Gets shot by arrow casually.
Having all kinds of fun. And he does have all kinds of fun.
He does.
Yeah.
How do you not follow Old Man Shorty?
I know,
how do
right?
zombies keep spawning in
not?
Here? This place is lit up like 14
okay,
strobe lights were put in here.
So I actually did the trampolines correctly this time.
Now I found I've just found a whole ton. I've almost got a full stack of pink tulips. Sorry, not red.
Dad,
what
is this song called?
So we
Firefall?
Have
I don't know.
Full
it's called
row. Of slime blocks.
Oh, you know what? I'm sorry. I'm forgetting my etiquette.
Mama
here.
Found a ravine.
Do this.
I did.
So actually, he's Unity.
Yeah, Alkali already
Why?
Did it.
Alkali already
Why
did it.
Yeah.
Me?
Oh, Neon Slayer, thank you so much for that follow and welcome to the family.
Sup?
You just earned everyone. Are we still over 20? We are still over 20.
Ooh.
Yeah.
We're really close
40, so.
To 30.
Earned everyone, including yourself, another 2,000.
Oh man, it's John.
Who's John?
Oh, Dr. John.
Oh, we're getting more, too.
Dr.
John.
Yeah.
You've
we're just
always
giving away those bones.
Wow,
and
look at that. Oh,
the person who has the most bones at 200 followers is going to get a $20
cool.
Steam card code.
Yes.
So how much are we at now?
We are at 188. 12 followers away from that. $20 giveaway.
You know how to mod properly.
And it cannot come this stream, guys, because payday is in 2 days.
But
so
well,
we gotta end there.
We have to get it anyway,
we
gotta, so we can't give away something we don't have.
Unless you guys fund the Steam
right.
card.
Yeah,
yeah, right.
Yeah.
Like they're gonna do yeah, no.
Yeah.
Yeah,
you
fund your own gift.
If you tip me $20,
yeah,
I will buy you a $20
Steam.
Right? It's like, wow,
the
that's a deal right there. That's a deal. Have I got a deal
have
for
I
you?
Have I got a deal for you?
So play RuneScape since 1998.
And if you'll buy that.
Yeah, if you believe that.
Oh man,
that's funny.
All right, so I just thanks to the raid,
oh,
I have now found
silly.
All of the pink tulips.
Really?
Yeah.
Yay.
So
guys,
we have a lot
back
of
to the farm
I think
now.
That's enough. Flesh. So I'm gonna start heading back to you guys. Right.
Watch
zero,
this
zero.
Uber daredevil jump.
Ooh, kill him. Ooh.
Oops, I gotta go this way.
What?
No, this
kill
way.
Him.
Am you guys ready?
Yep, am ready.
All right, I'm on my way back to you guys.
I'm not.
We're not.
Me either.
Where are we going to end off the stream?
I don't understand, since Sam's Club sells gift cards for a lower price. No. See, we're better than Sam's Club.
Yeah.
We are way better than Sam's Club.
Sheba,
we don't check
your
ID when you come in the door.
Does Sam's Club have Steam gift cards?
You ready?
They do.
I think so.
They do. They sell all kinds of gift cards.
Yeah.
CVS does.
Someone click Sheba or Stravo. Or Stravo.
I'm not looking at you.
Oh.
Why?
I'm filling these.
What's that? What are you guys doing? What you doing, peeps? What you doing?
The thing is, our Steam code that we'll give you is a quality Steam code.
What do you mean?
Yes. Yeah. Grass-fed, gluten-free, sugar-free.
Gluten-free.
Air-free.
Free-range.
What?
Code-free.
It's a free-range Steam code.
Brown pillar.
You will not find that Steam code anywhere else.
What are you doing,
so, I'm way up here.
Because you got it for free.
I see that you're way up there. You're going to fall and die. Aren't you?
Yeah, I don't care about life. I'm gonna jump.
You don't care about your avatar life?
I didn't do it right.
Oh, wow.
Ripston pepperoni.
Just, were you supposed to lay
I don't
down
care
a,
about
a
life. Dies.
Again?
Yeah, I was supposed to bucket. I was supposed to MLG bucket jump, but it didn't
oh,
work.
Oh, no.
Your pickaxe is in here.
Huh.
Do we have any mending books?
They keep your money and never give you the card. Yeah.
Dad.
What?
Do we have any mending books?
No.
Because I really need a mending book for my pickaxe.
Just use the diamonds we have. We have a lot of diamonds.
I know, but I don't want to keep using diamonds.
I know, but we have to.
But, like,
ooh,
since I died because of Michael's stupid trampoline, I lost all my experience. I had 27, now I have 8.
If only we had a mob grinder.
I know, but it took so long. It took so long to do.
Is somebody near a bed? It's about to...
Where's my boat? There it is.
Does someone have... Oh, there it is.
Hold on, let me
I
sleep.
Can go inside and go
in
sleep.
In my boat.
I'm going
go
to sleep.
House.
I will sleep.
Oh, cool.
I will sleep.
I was like, dang, I know this place. This place looks familiar. And I go boating by the nether portal. I was like, I wonder why this place looks familiar. And there we go.
All right, guys, I haven't learned. I'm going to try it again.
Okay,
Mr.
guys.
Shiver is now sleeping.
I'm at the nether portal on the mainland.
Yeah.
And I will be right there.
But
okay.
This time I'm going to put a little...
I'm going to kick Sherbert
spin
for spamming.
Into it. Oh,
all
right.
What?
MLG.
Broing.
Boom.
25 people are watching.
I can make a mob grinder
cool.
in like 20 minutes. Cool.
Yeah, I've made an above ground grinder for like
Cursor
nighttime.
Looks like a dragon weapon from RuneScape.
Oh, that's STRAVoS?
Oh.
Yeah, it's a spear. No real reason.
He just likes it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He got it a long time ago.
Whenever I tried to change my cursor, I just got annoyed. So.
Yeah.
Yeah, and then whenever it's loading, it's a different spear.
You're a different spear.
Yeah. Modding and parkouring and Minecrafting.
All right.
Why not?
So I want
to
show everyone
to
mixing all the fun
the terrible
four
names
people.
We have
all
for
right, I'm
our
back.
Horses.
I am back.
You're
so
back.
The first
you got
one
the
is...
Home. Honey, I'm home.
Got a horse and named it this.
So
second
we're
one.
Go end at the...
Justin Timberflakes.
Who's got the wool?
I do.
One's numbskull.
Okay, come on inside and...
Okay, did
where
you guys just
off?
See that amazing jump that I did?
The animals.
No, sorry,
let me
babe.
Get rid of some of this stuff.
I want to end off at the Twilight Tree.
No, we're going to end off in front of our
we've
cool
already
farm.
Done that.
No, we didn't.
Yes,
yeah,
we've done
have.
It before.
No. Yeah, we've ended on the tree before.
It's a tree... If,
what
if,
do you need?
If you guys, like, if some of you guys haven't seen this tree, this was
don't
a tree
that,
that grew
okay.
in the Twilight Zone, but then accidentally went into the real world.
These
world.
Die?
So I put move. A swing on it.
Make all the wool pink.
Sheep.
What?
And then turn it into carpet.
Pew.
That is so rude.
I know.
Need to get back into streaming.
Four
just
hearts.
Focus on YouTube.
Rest
you know, I've lost all focus on YouTube. Because I like streaming so much. And the reason why is because when I'm done streaming, I can upload it immediately to YouTube.
Although it doesn't.
Like, also, because you get to watch me live here, and us live, not just me. It's not about me. A little bit about me. Oh, 1/5 about me.
Although it's some people think that.
Did you make it?
Uploading stream highlights to a channel is like a cheap way of producing content. Because you literally just cut a few
Why
things
out
and re-upload
water?
It.
But so we just want
chilling.
Our people to see our stream, no matter what.
Yeah.
We'll send in the water.
So I think what we'll do is we'll sign off up here on the hill, looking towards the Iron Golem farm.
Oh gosh. What has happened?
That. What do you mean?
That way we can see the
here
whole farm.
That boy.
Give your torches.
I need 5 torch.
Wait, what's going to go in here?
Move sheep.
In the front one will be regular horses.
Think. Yeah. That was 6,
well,
but thank you.
The back one?
You're welcome.
Over the back here. One will be pigs.
Oh.
And then
if
we'll extend the farm. We'll extend the farm this way, and we'll make like regular farms, like.
London carpet. It's the magic carpet from Aladdin.
Like
no, it's not.
Like
Mom.
What?
No. You destroyed the carpet.
I destroyed the carpet.
The carpet.
The carpet.
You destroyed the carpool tunnel.
The carpet.
Thing.
The carpet.
The carpet.
Good for you destroying carpool
tunnel. Dad.
Oh, the numbers are going down. People are leaving. Don't leave.
I mean, we're about to leave,
though.
But
Dad,
we
where
can,
am you?
We can go raid someone.
No.
We
yeah.
can go
raid
someone.
We just
yes.
got raided.
Let's go re-raid Old Man Shorty.
No. Who do you guys want to raid?
I don't know. Let me bring up...
No, I mean, let the viewers decide.
You guys have a suggestion on who we could raid?
I know a guy.
Dad, do you
His name
know?
Is... It begins with E.
Don't
and
talk that much into your microphone. That's,
we
like, too loud.
We should totally raid R5FamilyCraft. They look really cool.
Yeah?
We should.
Looked up Hunter Lady on... RuneScape level 3 skiller and Hunter Lay 2.
Oh, that's my mom, guys. She's not just advertising because she's a jerk.
No.
She's advertising because she's my
Let's
mom.
Let's go raid Epic Swampert.
Yeah.
Oh, is he streaming?
Is Swampert streaming?
I don't know.
Or are you just saying that?
I'm just saying.
I thought he was
I don't know
here.
If he's streaming.
So, our raid game is kind of weak.
Cow.
Guys, so... Forgive us.
Microwave?
So, like, the last time that we raided someone...
Move, cow.
The last time that we raided someone...
Move.
He went offline.
They went offline as soon as I pasted their thing
Yeah.
in,
the last
in
time,
chat.
Are there any
this stream
streamers
wasn't
right
even
now?
Move. Stream wasn't even, like, actually working.
So, what we do, Mom, is...
How about Daegda?
We could...
Daegda?
We'll
Breezy is streaming
it.
Right now.
Breezy is streaming, but she usually raids. She's got a really good raid game. So let me see who else in the Unity Network.
Well, Akali and Mr. Trend just said Daegda, I think.
What?
Raid Uncle Gamer. Raid Uncle Gamer.
Raid Uncle
who?
Gamer.
Let's take a look.
You're ignoring Daegda? I don't know who that person is.
How about Daegda? I haven't. Oh, Daegda.
Daegda? I don't know how to say that.
Daegda.
Okay.
Oh, he's in Unity as well. Is Uncle also in?
Look, Sheba's swimming.
Yes, I am.
She's chilling in the pool.
Come on, computer. You can do it.
Straight chilling.
Yeah, I like Daegda. Daegda looks pretty cool. Let me click on him and wait for the stream to load.
Move.
You guys finished putting carpets down there?
I'm trying.
Where Mama is?
I'm all by myself.
All by myself.
Hey, Dad.
The skeletons would move.
Is my spot good?
They don't want to move. Move, skellies.
Okay, so...
So what?
I'm lagged.
Is that R5 family raid?
I'm lagged, so I have to close that. Otherwise, they're not going to see or hear us. So I got to wait for... my computer to come back. What processes are going right now?
Apparently,
Dad.
That was
CDF
not enough
browser
work.
Instance. See, that's taking... I'm not even using the browser, and that's taking
cow.
Up all the space. Right. Daegda is awesome. All right.
All right, we can go do Daegda. Where
yeah,
are
someone
is
post
my
his
spot
link.
Okay, where I'm standing?
Someone post his link
and we
okay.
in chat, and then when we go over there, we'll, everyone will go into chat and type in hashtag R5FamilyRaid.
Okay.
All right.
Cool.
So with that, let me R5FamilyCraft won't be joining that raid, but R5Dad will. What was it? D-A-G-Z-A.
Huh?
Yeah, I just clicked it.
Yeah, well, I can't click it because I'm on my laptop here, so R5Dad's watching it.
Wait, where is the click?
D-A-E.
Do we just go in
G-D-A.
Go on in there.
Don't say it yet.
Don't say it yet.
Don't say it yet.
Wait.
Okay.
Wait till one of us say it, and then you guys can say it all you want.
Yeah. Don't says yet.
Don't says it.
Do you want me to go?
Oh, mine's taking forever.
It's still loading for me, guys. Hang on a second.
Alright, ready?
Mr. Trent? Oh my gosh, that Cybot is so touchy. I'll
tell you what.
Okay.
Cybot needs to chill bot.
Is everybody ready?
It's still loading for me.
It's still loading for you? I'm loaded.
Yep. You're loaded?
Yep.
Alright, go for it, mama.
Yeah?
If you're loaded.
What is it?
Boom.
Hashtag
R5 family raid. Let's see, what can we get him up to, guys? Come on. Hashtag R5 family.
Yeah.
Hit those follow buttons, guys. You guys have a great night if you're still in my viewership. Thanks. We'll see you Wednesday. You guys have yourself a great night. Ha ha ha!